Spirit, we open our hearts to your word, Lord Jesus. Shilorere anantene nene. We desire to receive from you, Father. Hallelujah. Meloraba boshante nene. Melorere anantene nene. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for sending the Holy Ghost. Shilorore arama gurine. Shilorore arama gurine. Nero arama gurante. Shilorore arante. Ore arante varante. Shilorore arante. Come on, saints, lift up your voice. Shilorore arante. We're here to set an atmosphere. Shilororo, the atmosphere of heaven in this place. Elororo wako shante. Elororo wako shidi. Melorara wako randi. Shilororo wako shante. Elorara wako shante. Shilororo wako randi. Shilorore arante de de de. Shilorore arante de de de. Mokoshi de de de. If you abide in me and my words abide in you, you will ask whatever you desire and it shall be done for you. Shilorore arante de 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 de. Shilorore arante. Ask the Lord your desires. Hallelujah. Shantore arante de de. Elorora bakoshi de de de. Bore arrande de de de. Shilorore abakarante de de de. Shilorore arrande de de de. Shilorore abakosanta. Elorara bokoshi de de de. Nelorore arrante de bokoshi de de. By this my Father is glorified, that you bear much fruit, so that you will be my disciples. Yes, Lord, we want to be followers of you, Lord. That we would glorify our Father in all that we say and do. Shiloroya, that we would hear your voice, obey your voice, and walk in your ways. Elo rabako she, ngore ela rabako sante de de. Ela rilu rore arante de 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 de. Shiloroya arante de de de. As my Father has loved me, I also have loved you. Abide in my love. Hallelujah. We want to abide in your love, Lord Jesus. I thank you for loving us, Lord Jesus. I thank you, Lord Jesus, that you saved us, Father. Hallelujah. Where we were going was no good thing, Father. Hallelujah. But Lord, you came in the right time, in the right season. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord, you saved us. Hallelujah. Shori arante, and we are yours, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Shilorori arante. Thank you for loving us, Lord, for an everlasting love, Father. Shilorori bakasante. Shilorori arante bakushi. Glory arante. Shilorori arante. Shiloroya, it says in your word, Father, if you keep my commandments, you will abide in my love, just as I have kept my Father's commandments and abide in his love, Father. Yes, Lord, we desire, Father, to keep all the commands, O Lord Jesus. Father, Lord, we desire to walk in this word, Father. Hallelujah, to walk in the precepts, Father. Hallelujah, to know the truth, Father. For the truth has set us free. These things I have spoken to you, that my joy will remain in you, and that your joy will be filled. This is my commandment, that you love one another as I have loved you. Greater love has no one than this, than to lay down one's life for his friends. Father God, that is our priority and pathway to brotherly love, Father. Hallelujah. Soria Randi, that we love our brothers. Hallelujah. Shiloruria, that we love our neighbors as ourselves, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. I thank you, Lord, that we love ourselves, Lord, because you have called us by name. Hallelujah. And our names are written in the book of life. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Shiloruria Randi, Borukuria Randi. Our priority and pathway in our pursuit, oh Lord Jesus, is to love one another. Hallelujah. Oh Father, that we would love, Father, that our pathway is to love, Lord Jesus, as Christ loved us, laying down his life. Hallelujah. We are to lay down our lives for our brothers and sisters, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. I thank you and praise you, Lord Jesus. Who can measure this love? Christ has given up the comfort, joys, Father of heaven. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord, so that he could carry our sins. Hallelujah. I thank you, Lord Jesus, that you took all our sins, all our iniquities on the cross. Hallelujah. I thank you and praise you for your blood. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord, we plead your precious blood, hallelujah, upon all our loved ones, Father, hallelujah. All the saints, Lord Jesus, we plead your precious blood. There is power in the blood of Jesus, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you that you carried our sins, hallelujah. It's amazing what you had to go through, Father. Lord Jesus, Father God, what you went through, the pain, the suffering, Father, the brutality, Father. Oh, Father God, I thank you and praise you, Lord Jesus. Father, by your stripes, Lord Jesus, we are healed, Father. Hallelujah. Not only of our bodies, but our souls, Father. Hallelujah. Every part of our body is being healed. Hallelujah. I thank you, Father, what you did for us. The excruciating pain that you did for me, Lord Jesus. I thank you. No other human could go through what you went through, Lord Jesus. I thank you for your strength, for your purpose, Lord Jesus. You never forsook your purpose, Father. You always went to the Father. Hallelujah. I thank you and praise you, Father, that you are always connected, hallelujah, to your divine destiny, hallelujah. I thank you and praise you, Father, hallelujah, for what you're doing in the earth, Father. I thank you, Lord Jesus, for the souls, Lord Jesus, that are being come to the body, Father. Lord, let us be soul winners. Let us have compassion, Father, the way you had compassion, the way you had mercy, Father. Lord, that's why we're praying, Father, Lord Jesus, that we will receive the fruits of the Spirit, Father, that we would move in all the fruits of the Spirit, just like you moved in the Spirit, hallelujah. You moved in every fruits of the Spirit, Father. I thank you and praise you, Father, hallelujah. Yes, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus, that we're born of love and we walk in love. Hallelujah. Thank you for the joy of the Lord is our strength, Father. Hallelujah. Say, lo robo ko shilororo yabaka sante. I have peace with Jesus, which passes all understanding. Shitore lo rabako shene de bokorante. Shiloro ya randini boko for randini. Thank you, Lord, that I am long-suffering and patient as a perfect work in my life. I am perfect in entire wanting of nothing. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus, that you are long-suffering and patient, Father, with us, Lord Jesus. Father, you're always patient with us, Father. I thank you and praise you, Father. Shiloh, that we would be patient with others, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord Jesus. Even though we don't see, Father, or walk the way they should walk, we have patience and love, Father. All to encourage them to rise up and walk in the newness. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for we are gentle and kind. Hallelujah. Shiloh, just like our Savior, Shontain in Ibokushi. Shiloh, I thank you, Lord, that God's goodness is working in all of us. I thank you, Father, that people, Father, the saints of this house, hallelujah, yes, they're faithful and they can be depended upon, hallelujah. I am meek and have humbled myself to the word of God. It's the authority, it's birthplace in my life. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord, it is to be our first place, Lord Jesus, to get into your word, Father, to pray, Lord, get into that prayer closet, Father, Lord, where we meet, Father, hallelujah. Yes, Lord, where you open our hearts, Lord Jesus, you mold us, Father, in your image, hallelujah. Yes, Lord, you're gentle and kind, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for your meekness, hallelujah. Thank you for your authority and goodness, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, that I'm temperate in all things. His grace gives me self-control, hallelujah. I thank you, Lord Jesus, Father, for the body of Christ, Lord, that we would be in self-control, Father. When troubles come, Father, Lord Jesus, we will not move in the flesh, but in the spirit. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord Jesus, we will be temperate and we will have self-control. Hallelujah. Because we desire to be led by the spirit and not the flesh. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. We believe in miracles of Jesus. Thank you as you walk upon the earth, Father. Hallelujah. You displayed your goodness and mercy, Father. You displayed healing signs and wonders. And I thank you this body moves in that realm. Hallelujah. I thank you, Father, for the revelation, Father. Yes, Lord Jesus, in the house. Hallelujah. We're praying for revelation, Father. Yes, for all the churches, Father. That the churches would expand, Father. Ministers would expand, Father. Hallelujah. Yes, that we would come in unity. Brotherly love, hallelujah. Shilorori arantede. That's the way of God, hallelujah. Shilorori arambako shididididi. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Tori abako shididididi. Let us pray in the Holy Ghost. Shilorori arantede. Exalt Jesus in your life, hallelujah. Shilorobako shantede. Elorori abako shididididi.
Hallelujah. Oh, give him the highest praise. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. God, we thank you for a purpose-driven life, God. God, we thank you for your purpose, God, driving us, God, in the mighty name of Jesus, God. God, we thank you, Lord, because you're birthing out in us, God, even now, God, even during the fast, God, you're birthing out your plans and your directions, God. God, we pray that your kingdom calling will be done in our life, God. In the name of Jesus, God, that we will not be carried away by feelings, God, but we will pursue the plan of God for our lives in the name of Jesus. We ask the Lord. Lord, to expose every bait of Satan, which is intended to entice us away from God's purpose in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. God, give us, God, your spirit, God. Give us, God, that desire in us, God, to push, God, and to pursue, God, your plans for our life, God. God, we thank you, Lord, because we know, God, in you, God, it will be fulfilled, God, in the name of Jesus, God. We thank you for accomplishing it, God, even in this season, God, for breaking forth in us like never before, God. God, we thank you, God, for the grace of commitment, God, to the call of God on our lives. In the name of Jesus, God, we thank you, Lord, because you're birthing a yes like never before. In the name of Jesus, we say yes, Lord. We say yes to your wills, to your plan, God. We say yes, God, and we commit, God, for the purpose that you've given to us, God, in this ministry. In the name of Jesus, God, we, Lord, ask for the grace of avoid making mistakes and excuses, God, when faced with challenges. In the name of Jesus, God, no excuses, God. No excuses in the name of Jesus, but let us be found in the house of the Lord, God. In the mighty name of Jesus, hallelujah. We pray to expect a positive result in the name of Jesus. We know that it is already done in the name of Jesus. And God, please, God, help us to forget the past, God, to let go of any negative thoughts, God, any achievements, any plans, any businesses, any people attached to us, God, where it was negative in our life, God. We loose them, God, and set them free in the name of Jesus, God. And God, we stand only with you in this season in the name of Jesus. For God, we're so grateful, God, to have a purpose, God, and our purpose be aligned in you in the name of Jesus. It is you who has called us. It is you who knew us, God, from the beginning, God. It is you, God, who ministered to us in our mother's womb in the name of Jesus, God. There's no way that we can go, God, without you, God. And we don't want to go without you in the name of Jesus, God. We thank you for the Holy Spirit guiding us, God, and being faithful. We thank you for the plans, God, of your life through us in ministry coming to pass this season. We thank you for the breaking forth of never before, God. And if we don't know our purpose, God, I pray that it will be released tonight in divine visitation, divine dreams, God. In the name of Jesus, God, set our hearts on fire for you like never before, God. God, I pray that everyone will find their destiny, God. Their divine destiny, their divine purpose in the name of Jesus. God, we pray that everyone will hit the goal. They will hit the mark in Jesus' name, God, where we will lack for nothing, God. Nothing, God, what you would hold from us, God, in the name of Jesus, God. We decree that we will not be frustrated. But we will be focused in the name of Jesus, God. And we thank you, Lord, for giving us the grace to seek counsel, God, for major projects and minor challenges in our lives in the name of Jesus, God. Open heaven over our lives like never before, over our businesses, over our plans, God. We lay them before you in the name of Jesus. We come against every storm that will frustrate our purpose, God. Your purpose for us, God. We pray for strength, God, and commitment, God, to finish like never before in the name of Jesus, God. Destroy every agent of Satan sent to frustrate us, trip us, blind us, God. Remove the purpose, stagnate us, God, in the name of Jesus. Anyone that comes to abort the mission that you've already called forth, God, God, we just ask that you will remove them, God, that you would give us an ear to hear and an eye to see like never before, God. Open up our hearts to receive only good things, God, only good news in this season. In the name of Jesus, we take a stand, God, knowing to do it, nothing else and nothing else, God. We stand, God. We don't move to the left or to the right, God, but we stand and we believe, God, We believe that your purpose and your plan will come forth like never before. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, I would get excited. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for our purpose, God. Thank you for birthing us in this season, God. Thank you for divine direction, God. And not only direction, God, but a commitment to the house. To the house of God. Our first commitment is to the house in the name of Jesus. And so, God, we thank you for lining us up with the house, God, with the vision of the house, God. For us saying yes like never before, God. And us standing, God. Not moving, God, no matter what, God, and not operating in feelings, God, but operating in a knowing that we are in the right place at the right time, and we will not be moved. We will not be shaken in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Yeah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We're going to declare joy in this place tonight. We're going to declare joy in this place tonight. We declare joy in this place. We declare joy in our households in Jesus' name. We speak joy. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for the joy. Thank you, Lord, that you have made us joyful. Hallelujah. The joy of the Lord is our strength. We give you praise, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for your joy that is everlasting. Your joy that brings us above situations and circumstances. Well, I just declare that joy. I speak that joy into the hearts of your people right now. In Jesus' name. I declare joy, 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 joy. Thank you, Lord. You have made us a joyful people. Hallelujah. We are a joyful people. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. Father, I pray that we are not only joyful, but we are bearers of joy. Hallelujah. That all those that meet us, I pray that the joy that we have is infectious in Jesus' name. That we would impart joy to all those that are around us. Hallelujah. We impart the spirit of joy everywhere we go. We walk around with a smile on our faces. Hallelujah. Not because of the circumstances around us, but because we know the one that lives within us. And the one that lives within us is greater than anything that's around us. Hallelujah. Greater is he that is in us than he that is in the world. Greater is he that is in us. Greater is that joy that was within us. Than any problem or situation we could ever face. Let that joy burst forth tonight. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Oh, we give you praise, Lord. We just come against everything that would want to sap that energy, sap that joy from our life. We take authority over it right now. We cancel it. We bind it right now in Jesus' name. All those circumstances and situations that would want to take the joy from us. We speak to you right now. You cannot take our joy. You cannot take our joy. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, that we can remain joyful in the midst of any situation, because every situation is only temporary. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for that joy that strengthens us. Amber rondo ko sarana barande ki sarondo ko sarande Father, I give you praise. We can be joyful because we have the victory. We are joyful because we know that you cause us to triumph always. That nothing can by any means harm us. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. May our eyes always be on you. May our eyes continually be on you. The source of all joy, the source of all strength, the source of all life, the source of all love. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for that joy, Lord. Hallelujah. May we rejoice in the Lord always. And again I say rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always. And again I say rejoice. Hallelujah. We rejoice in you, Lord. We rejoice in your presence. Hallelujah. Father, we pray, we declare right now that the blessing of the Lord will flow from this place and bring joy to our cities. Your joy, your blessing will flow from this place. Joy will flow out of this place. And it will reach out to our communities. Hallelujah. Everywhere that we live, we bring joy to the place. We bring blessing to the place. Everywhere we go, it is blessed. Everywhere we go, we make the ground a fruitful ground. Hallelujah. We bring prosperity with us. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We confess that only the shout of joy will be heard from our homes. Hallelujah. Only the shout of joy will be heard from our homes. All strife, all disunity is canceled right now in the name of Jesus. Every strife is canceled in the name of Jesus. Every discouragement and frustration is canceled in the name of Jesus. Only joy can be heard from our homes. Hallelujah. Oh, we give you praise, Lord. We thank you, Lord, that even everything that the enemy means for evil, you still turn it around for good. Everything the enemy means for our destruction, you turn it around for good. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Rondo kosa rarande ki sarondo kosa rarande amrondo kosa rarande ki sarondo kosa rarande. May God perfect that joy in your life tonight. Hallelujah. May God perfect the joy in our lives tonight. Hallelujah. I declare that the joy of the Lord will never cease to flow in our homes and in this place in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We give you praise. We declare unspeakable joy in the midst of setbacks. Hallelujah. I declare that we are filled with the peace and joy of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord, that you turn our mourning into dancing. Hallelujah. You turn our mourning into joy. We give you praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. Kambararondo kosararande ki sararondo kosararande. Ambararondo kosararande ki sararondo kosararande. Ambararondo kosararande ki sararondo. Ambararondo kosararande. Ambararande ki sararondo kosararande. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. We thank you for a joyful spirit in this place. We thank you for a joyful spirit in this place. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. 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 We worship you. We worship you. We worship you. Father, we even declare that you make the barren women mothers. Amen. You make them joyful mothers. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, those who have been barren, but you will make them joyful mothers. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I declare that our children will bring joy to our hearts. Hallelujah. The children will bring joy to their parents in the name of Jesus. They will rise up and they will bring joy. They will bring joy. Hallelujah. They will rise up and be men and women of God that will carry this message to the far corners of the earth. Hallelujah. Spreading this gospel of joy, this gospel of peace, this gospel of love. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Lord. We give you praise. We give you praise. We give you praise. We thank you, Lord, for filling our hearts with reason to be joyful. You fill our hearts daily with reason to be joyful. Hallelujah. 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 Let the joy of the Lord just be magnified. Let the joy of the Lord just spread from here to the nations in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh Lord, you're worthy, Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh rakana makate shekiri mikita shaka. Oh roko de mikiti shikiri makata shaka. Oh rekete ke shekiri mikite shikiri ma. Oh hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We break the curse of lack in every family, in every person in this building, every person that's connected to us. We break that spirit of lack in the name of Jesus. We break that spirit of lack of compassion in the name of Jesus. That each person will learn to love each other. Learn to love each other the way God loves them in the name of Jesus. That we will choose to see each other the way that God sees us in the name of Jesus. That we will no longer look at each other in hate. We won't be jealous of each other, but we will lift each other up. We will pray for each other. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus, in the name of hallelujah. Oh, rekere ma katata kashi, kere me kete dekeshi. Oh, roko de ma katata kasha. We pray right now, Lord, that we ask that the Lord give us unconditional love. Unconditional love that only comes from God. That only comes from our Father to love each other, Lord. Oh, thank you, Jesus, for your love, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for your love that you deposited into us, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for the ability, Lord, to just look at each other and to see, Lord Father God, where someone needs help, God. Where they need to be lifted up, Lord God. That we not look at each other's faults, Lord Father God, each other's weaknesses, Lord Jesus, and start to condemn them, Lord. But we just be a helping hand, Lord Father God. That we choose to love them, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, we give God praise for his love and kindness shown to us daily. Daily, daily, we praise God for his love, his compassionate love that he shows us. Even when we don't even pay attention, he loves us unconditionally. In every situation in our lives, he's been there for us. Times when we felt alone, he was there. Hallelujah. We thank you, God, for your compassion, God. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for your spirit, Lord Jesus. In times, God, when we felt something, Lord Father God, that was just bringing us up, Lord Father God, that was comforting us, Lord. It was you. It was your spirit, Lord. We recognize that now, Lord Jesus. And we thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. You're worthy, Lord God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, God. You're worthy, Lord God. We ask you, Lord, that the Lord will fill your hearts with love. Fill your hearts with love for your spouses. Those of us that are married in this church. Those of us that know people that are married, that we pray for them, that we command. We demand that we choose to love each other, to love our spouses. We not let anything come in between. We don't let the enemy come in between our relationships in the name of Jesus. Any tactic that the enemy has is canceled right now in the name of Jesus. Any problems that are going on between each couple in the name of Jesus, that we not see the person, but we see the spirit, and we cast it out right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Open our eyes, God. Open our eyes, God. Open our spiritual eyes, Lord Father God, to see, Lord Father God, when this enemy is attacking us, Lord Father God. Help us, Lord Father God, to not look at each other, Lord Father God, and to fight each other, Lord Father God, but to choose, Lord Father God, to just choose, Lord Father God, to see you, God. See you in each of us, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Lord, we pray, Lord, that you bring, Lord Father God, people, Lord Father God. People, Lord Father God, that we can build strong relationships with, Lord Jesus. Strong relationships, Lord Jesus, that's based on you, God. Based on your word, God. Based, the foundation of the relationship is you, Lord Jesus. Lord, it has nothing to do with anything that we have, Lord Father God. Anything that we may possess, Lord Jesus. But you that is in us, God. You are our identity, God. You, Lord Father God, when people see us, God, they see you, God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Lord Jesus, Lord, that our relationship with you, Lord Father God, would be transferred into our relationships with people, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord God. Hallelujah, Jesus. That you'll teach us how to love right, God. You'll teach us, Lord Father God, how to love each other, Lord Father God, the right way, Lord Jesus. You'll teach us, Lord Father God, to love, Lord God, the way that you love in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. You're worthy, God. Hallelujah. We pray for the ability to show your love to those who hate you, Lord Jesus. Those who even, Lord Father God, who say that you're not real, God, we choose to love them anyways, Lord Father God. That through that love, Lord Father God, that they come to know you, Jesus. That they come to realize, Lord Father God, that you're the truth, Lord Father God. You're the life, Jesus. Lord Jesus, we thank you, Lord Father God, for the love that's real, Lord Father God, in us, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord Father God, that even when people do wrong to us, Lord Father God, that we still choose to love them anyways, Lord Father God. Lord, we thank you, Lord Jesus. We thank you, Lord Father God, for your wisdom, Lord Father God. Your wisdom, Lord Father God, that shows us the truth, Lord Father God. That in your word, Lord Father God, in loving you, Lord Father God, shows us how to love each other, Lord Father God. Shows us, Lord Father God, how to forgive, Lord Father God. How to truly forgive, Lord Father God, with all of our hearts, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We pray that the Lord will open our eyes to recognize and accept his rebuke, Lord Jesus. We pray, Lord Father God, that we recognize, Lord Father God, that when you're using people around us, Lord Father God, to correct us, Lord Father God, and to see, Lord Father God, that your correction is not rejection, Lord Jesus. Your correction is not rejection, Lord. Your correction is not rejection, Lord. Your correction is proof that you love us, Lord Father God. It's proof that you love us, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. When someone corrects us, Lord Father God, that we recognize, Lord Father God, that you're using them in that moment, Lord Jesus. Lord, that you're speaking to them in that moment, Lord Father God. That you're showing people, Lord Father God, what needs to be changed, Lord Father God. What needs to be cleaned out of us, Lord Jesus? We thank you, Lord Father God. We thank you, Jesus, for the people that you surround us with, Lord Father God. With the people that you surround us with, Lord Father God, that's filled with your wisdom, filled with your knowledge, Lord Father God. Lord, that's filled with your compassion, Lord Father God. We thank you, Lord Jesus. Those, Lord Father God, that choose to love us, Lord Father God, and correct us, Lord, when we need it, God. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord Father God. We thank you, Jesus. We rebuke any spirit, Lord Father God, of feeling rejected in the name of Jesus, Lord. Any spirit, Lord Father God, that when we get corrected and we think that somebody has a problem with us, Lord Jesus, that it's not so, Lord Father God. We rebuke that right now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, Lord God, we recognize that that's a lie, Lord Father God, and we recognize your truth, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. We pray that the love which flows from your life will delight others, Lord Jesus. The love, Lord Father God, that flows through our lives, Lord Father God, will delight others, Lord God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Lord, that the love that flows through us, Lord God, that transfers over to anybody that comes into contact with us, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. We thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord God. We praise you, Lord Father God. We receive the grace to tell the truth in love at all times in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we choose to tell the truth in love at all times, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord Father God. We choose, Lord Father God, to shut those thoughts, Lord Father God, that's telling us otherwise, Lord Jesus. When someone is speaking to us in truth and the enemy's lying to us and telling us it's something else, Lord, we shut that down right now in the name of Jesus. It's canceled right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Any feelings, Lord, that come to us, Lord Father God, we recognize, Lord Father God, that they're feelings and they're lies in the name of Jesus, Lord. We recognize that it's not your voice, Lord Father God, and we recognize your voice, Lord Father God, is loving us, Lord Father God. That correction is loving us, Lord Father God. It's molding us, Lord Father God. It's shaping us, Lord Father God, into who you want us to be, how you want us to be, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord God. You're worthy, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. We repent. We repent and break the hold of hypocritical love from controlling our lives in the name of Jesus. That spirit of Jezebel has no hold over us in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Lord, we recognize, Lord Father God, when the enemy's devices, Lord Father God, are making us think that it's love, Lord Father God, but it's not in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord Father God. Because we know your love, Lord Father God, we know the wrong love, Lord Father God. We can recognize when the love is not from you, Jesus. That is not the type of love, Lord Father God, that you destined for us in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. You're worthy, Lord God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. We ask the Holy Spirit to purge our heart from things which do not glorify God in the name of Jesus, Lord. Help us, Lord, to not store anything in our hearts, Lord Father God. Any past hurts, Lord Father God, to release them in the name of Jesus, Lord. Any wrongs that we've done, Lord Father God, in our lives, Lord, we release it in the name of Jesus, Lord. Anything that anybody has done to us, Lord Father God, has done to our family members, Lord Father God, anybody, Lord, that we are connected to, Lord Father God, we forgive, Lord Father God, in the name of Jesus, Lord. We release it right now in the name of Jesus, Lord. We fill our hearts with your love, Lord Father God, your word, Lord Father God. Lord, thank you, Jesus, Lord, for your word, Lord Father God, that cleanses us, Lord God. For your word that cleanses our hearts, Lord Father God. For your truth, Lord Father God, that fills us with your joy, Lord Father God. Hallelujah, Lord. You're worthy, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, God. You're worthy, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, Jesus. You're worthy, Lord Father God. Hallelujah, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. We pray that the virtue and fruit of our love will have deep roots in our lives, Lord Father God. Lord, the love that comes for you from you, Jesus, will have deep roots in our lives, Lord Father God. We'll sink deep, Lord Father God, where the enemy cannot shake it out, Lord Father God. The enemy can't get a hold of those roots, Lord Father God, because we're covered by you, Lord Jesus. We're covered by your love, Lord Father God. We're covered, Lord Father God, by your hands that is touching our lives, Lord Father God. Hallelujah, Jesus. You're worthy, Lord God. Hallelujah, Lord. You're worthy, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God, for your spirit, Lord Father God, that guides us, Lord Father God, teaches us how to love each other, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. You're worthy, God. Hallelujah. 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 Father, we thank you for the spirit of unity in this place. We thank you for the spirit of unity, Lord. We come against the spirit of division, Lord God. We come against the spirit of disunity in this place, Lord. We thank you, Lord, that no plan, no strategy, the strategy of the enemy will ever prosper in this house, Lord. We thank you that according to Corinthians, 1 Corinthians 1:10, God, that we are perfect. Unity in mind, in spirit, in heart. Father, we thank you for the spirit of oneness in this place, that we are one with your heart, that we are one with your will, Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, that we're one, oh God. We're one with every thought you think toward us. Father, we thank you that according to Mark 10:9,
that no one can break asunder what you have put together. And Lord, we declare that this house, that your body will not be broken. Your body will not be destroyed. Your body will not be distracted. Lord, we thank you for wisdom to see. Lord, we thank you that you've given us wisdom, that you have not caused us to be ignorant of the enemy's devices. Lord, we thank you that every person that has spoken ill, that has spoken against us, nothing that has been spoken will prosper. Lord, we thank you that the counsel of the wicked has been frustrated. Lord, we thank you that every word spoken against this house, Lord, your blood has annulled it. Lord, we thank you. We thank you. We thank you, Lord. We thank you for bringing the right people to this house. We thank you for bringing the right people, the right connections into our lives, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for opening our eyes to see what you would have us to see, for opening our ears to hear what you would have us to hear, Lord. We declare that we will follow you. We will follow your voice, Jesus. And another's we will not follow. We thank you, God. We thank you that your bride is awake, Lord. Your bride is awake, Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, that your body is awake, God. That we will win this world, Jesus. One mind and one spirit, God. We thank you. We thank you that every plan of the enemy has been frustrated. We thank you that we will not break ranks. We thank you that you've given us the spirit of order. Thank you, Lord, for your correction. Thank you, Lord, for your building. Thank you, Lord, for your building us, God. We thank you, Lord, for building us, Jesus. We thank you. We thank you that as your anointed people, we break every yoke of the enemy. Lord, we thank you that as your anointed people, we, oh God, we frustrate every plan of the enemy. We thank you as your anointed, oh God. We go into the world, Lord, as your light, as one light, oh God. In this world, we go, God, and we penetrate darkness for your glory, Jesus. We thank you for bringing us together, God. We thank you for bringing us together, God. We thank you for leading us, Jesus. We bless you, God. We bless you, God, and in our own lives, personally, Jesus. Every connection that is not of you, every soul tie that is not of you, we declare every ungodly soul tie be broken in Jesus' name. Father, we thank you. We thank you. Hallelujah, graba siki orobo shaya, that we grow in grace and in love, Lord. That we grow in grace, Jesus. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Father. We thank you, Lord. That we're one with your heart, Jesus. We're one with your heart, Father. And the world will see you through us because you're one. We're one with your heart. The world will know you because we're one with your heart, Father. We're one with your heart. Lord, we are your arms. We are your feet. We are lifters because you are lifter. We are builders because you're a builder. For that we thank you, Lord. That we restore one another in love. We thank you that this body restores. This body restores. That your bride restores. In Jesus' name. For every marriage, Lord, we thank you for the spirit of unity in every marriage. No plan of the enemy to divide will succeed. We thank you. We thank you because our marriage is one with our marriage with you, Lord. because we're married to you, Jesus. Nothing can stop us. Nothing can break us. Nothing can divide us. In Jesus' name, nothing in our household. Nothing, no plan of the enemy concerning our households will succeed. We declare the spirit of unity in our house. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. And we bless you, Jesus. We walk in forgiveness. We walk in mercy as you do, Lord. We walk with you, Jesus. And we thank you for such a privilege, for such an honor, for such a gift. Your heart, your life in us. Lord, we thank you.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Miracles are taking place already.
Milagros están tomando lugar en este
miracles
momento.
Are taking place already.
Los milagros están ocurriendo.
Miracles are taking place already.
Milagros están ocurriendo en este momento.
Just pray. God is doing something new.
Solamente ora, Dios está haciendo algo
God
grande.
Is doing something new.
Dios está haciendo algo nuevo. Cobrandili bobos
quebra taka ba to lobosa. Quebrandili bobosa. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Gracias,
thank
Señor
you,
Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Gracias, Señor Jesús.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Gracias, Señor Jesús.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Just take a moment, just begin to thank him for what he's done.
Empieza a darle gracias por lo que él está haciendo.
Thank him for what he has done for us.
Gracias por lo que él está haciendo por nosotros.
Thank him for it. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Gracias, Señor Jesús.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Gracias, Señor Jesús.
Hallelujah.
Aleluya.
Thank you for the cross, Lord. Thank you for the price you paid, bearing all my sin and shame. In love you came and gave amazing grace. Thank you for this love, Lord. Thank you for the milk, his hands. Wash me in your cleansing flow. Now I know your forgiveness and embrace. Sing together. Worthy is the Lamb seated on the throne. Crown you now, crown you now. With many crowns, victorious. High and lifted, high and lifted. Jesus, Son of God, darling of heaven, crucified. Worthy is the Lamb. Worthy is the Lamb. Worthy is the Lamb. Sing it again. Worthy is the Lamb. Worthy is the Lamb. Jesus, we give you praise. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Gracias, Señor Jesús.
Worthy is the Lamb.
was slain, singing glory and honor and praise. Worthy is the Lamb. Worthy is the Lamb that was slain to receive glory and honor and praise. Unto the Lamb who sits upon the throne, to Him be glory, to Him be glory, honor, forever and ever. Unto the Lamb who sits upon the throne, to Him be the glory, to Him be glory, honor, power, forever and ever. Sing it to Him who sits upon the throne. To Him be glory, honor, power, forever and ever. One more time. Unto the Lamb who sits upon the throne. To Him be glory and honor, power, forever and ever. Unto the Lamb who sits upon, to see Him lifted up. To Him be glory, honor, and power, forever and ever. Unto the Lamb who sits upon, to Him be glory, honor, power, forever and ever. Amen. Let's clap our hands and give Him praise. Can you set it the way it was before when we started? Because I shouldn't lose my voice 5 minutes into being here. Just set it the way it was before. I want it very clear, just the way it was before. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Just raise your hands up.
Solo levanta tus manos.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Gracias, Señor Jesús.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Gracias, Señor Jesús.
Father, we honor you tonight.
Padre, te damos honra en esta noche.
Thank you for your presence.
Gracias por tu presencia.
Thank you for your power.
Gracias por tu poder.
Thank you for your glory.
Gracias por tu gloria.
Thank you for the name of Jesus.
Gracias en el nombre de Jesús.
We give you praise, Lord.
Te damos gloria, Señor.
We give you praise, Lord.
Te damos gloria, Señor.
Just take a moment, just thank Him.
Toma un momento para agradecerle.
Give Him praise, just take a moment.
Dale gloria, toma un momento para adorarle.
Just give Him praise.
Adórale.
Just worship Him.
Adórale.
Kupratili babati kibrus. Corriba balabati kebrandi lebos. Because of Jesus.
Por Jesús.
Who is Jesus? Yes, He is Jesus. It's Jesus in my soul. For I have touched the hem of His garment, and His blood, and His blood has made me whole. Oh, He is Jesus. Yes, He is Jesus. Soul, for I have lost.
Seems like nothing could do me any good. Then I heard Jesus was passing by. So I decided to give him a try. Oh, it is Jesus. Yes, it is Jesus. He is Jesus in my soul. For I have touched the hem of his garment, and his blood, and his blood. For I have touched. For I have touched the hem of his garment, and his blood, and his blood. One more time, for I have touched. For I have touched the hem of his garment, and his blood. There's somebody with ulcers and the stomach has just been healed.
Alguien que tiene dolor en el estómago en este momento está siendo
sanado.
I see
somebody even having this chronic backache. It's just left you. I wanted to check yourself.
Estoy viendo a alguien que tiene dolor de espalda crónico que está siendo sanado en este momento.
There's another person, you have a condition with your intestine. God is healing you.
Hay una persona que tiene condiciones, problemas en los intestinos. Dios la está sanando en este
momento. Somebody with a heart condition is being healed. I give you praise.
Alguien con problemas en el corazón está siendo sanada en este momento.
There's somebody that is watching us with paralysis.
Alguien que lo está viendo con parálisis en la pierna.
Get up from that bed and walk in Jesus.
Levántate de esa cama y camina.
I see that ringing in the ears gone now. That shoulder condition is healed. Move that shoulder now.
Ese problema en el hombro está siendo sanado en el nombre de Jesús.
Somebody, one eye, you've been losing your sight. Just rub it right now and look through that eye. It's perfectly healed now.
Alguien que tiene problemas con un ojo en este momento está siendo sanadas. Camina
con
ese ojo solamente.
That migraine is gone.
La migraña se está yendo.
Completely now in Jesus' name.
Completamente en este momento en el nombre de Jesús.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
I see that other person with a pinched nerve, it is released from you now.
Hay una persona que tiene problemas, ahorita es liberada en este momento.
Bones first, the heel is gone now.
El hueso de la pantorrilla está siendo, el hueso de la talón está siendo sanado.
I see somebody have what we call shin splint. You have pain around your shin. It's just left you.
Tiene un problema en el tobillo. Tiene dolor en el tobillo. En este momento está siendo sanado.
It's gone in Jesus' name.
Lo declaramos en el nombre de Jesús.
I see there's a lady with pain in the ovaries. The pain just disappeared right now.
Una dama con dolor en los ovarios en este momento está siendo sanada en el nombre de Jesús.
Completely, completely, completely.
Completamente, completamente.
In Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
See, hallelujah.
People don't know what we've been through or what we're going through.
Pero la gente no sabe lo que estamos atravesando o lo que hemos pasado.
If it wasn't for Jesus,
no hubiera sido por Jesús,
we would not be here today.
No hubiéramos estado aquí hoy.
People have forsaken us.
La gente nos está persiguiendo.
We've been rejected by friends and family.
Nos están rechazando los amigos y la familia.
Because most of them,
porque la mayoría de ellos,
don't really know what plans God has for us.
No realmente no saben los planes que Dios tiene para nuestras vidas.
They have tried to put us in their boxes.
Ellos nos están tratando de colocar en sus estatus.
They have looked at some of the mistakes we've made.
Ellos ven los errores que hemos cometido.
And they have just given up.
Ellos se han rendido.
But I have good news.
Pero tengo buenas nuevas.
Even when we forget Jesus,
aun cuando nos hemos olvidado de Jesús,
He will never forget us.
Él nunca se ha olvidado
He will
de
never
nosotros.
Leave us nor forsake us.
Él nunca nos ha dejado, no nos ha abandonado.
Sometimes we put on a good face.
A veces nos ponemos una cara bonita.
Put on a good front.
Ponemos buenos pensamientos.
But we are struggling on the inside.
Pero tenemos problemas por dentro.
We are struggling.
Estamos batallando.
The bills have to be paid.
Los recibos, los pagos tienen que ser hechos.
The struggle is there.
Los problemas están allí.
We've tried everything we know how to.
Hemos tratado de hacerlo todo, pero no sabemos cómo.
But nothing is happening.
Nada está pasando.
We've prayed.
Oramos.
We've quoted scriptures.
Decimos las escrituras.
We've done everything that we know how to.
Hemos hecho de todo lo que hemos sabido.
We have done all the rituals.
Hemos ido por todos los rituales.
We are looking for answers.
Buscamos respuestas.
Maybe you've gone beyond that.
Más allá ha sido tal vez de eso.
You know the right things to say.
Sabes las cosas correctas que debes de decir.
But at this moment,
pero en este momento,
even when you say the right things,
estás diciendo las cosas correctas,
it seems like it's not working.
Parece que no está pasando.
Friends,
amigos,
when your answers,
cuando tus respuestas,
are not enough,
no son suficientes.
When all your quotes,
con todas tus recitaciones,
are not enough,
no son suficientes.
There is still Jesus.
Aún sigue Jesús.
There is still Jesus.
Jesús sigue allí.
There is still Jesus.
Aún sigue Jesús.
Because every day,
porque cada día,
life happens.
La vida pasa.
Life actually happens.
La vida de hecho está corriendo.
And those around us,
todos los que nos rodean,
cannot understand.
No pueden entenderlo.
Why we are trying so hard?
Porque estamos luchando tan duro.
To make it.
para lograrlo.
But every step we take,
pero cada paso que damos,
it seems it is met with opposition.
Parece que está reuniéndose con oposición.
And some of us,
y algunos de nosotros,
have gotten frustrated,
nos hemos frustrado,
almost giving up.
Otros se han rendido.
They've come tonight,
pero esta noche,
I'm here to tell you,
estoy para decirte,
there is one person that will never give up on you.
Que hay una persona que nunca te ha dejado.
His name is Jesus.
Su nombre es Jesús.
He is Jesus.
Es Jesús.
So let's worship him tonight.
Vamos a adorar en esta noche.
You deserve that. You deserve. Just send them a text.
Solamente un texto.
Right now.
En este momento.
Take your phone.
Toma tu teléfono.
Send them a text.
Y mándanos un texto.
It should just say,
solamente tiene que decir,
I was in the healing service.
Tiene que decir, estaba en el servicio de sanidad.
And I want you to know that your sickness is healed.
Y quiero saber que just tu enfermedad ha sido sanada.
Take your wherever you have your phone. Send it to anybody anywhere around the world right now.
Mándaselo a cualquiera alrededor del mundo en este momento.
Take a moment and just send a text.
Toma un momento y manda el mensaje.
And then join us right now. Miracles are taking place.
Milagros están tomando lugar en este
all
momento.
Over the world.
Alrededor del mundo.
There's power.
Hay poder.
Being released.
Siendo soltado.
What I see.
Lo que veo.
I see somebody.
Veo a alguien.
On another person.
Otra persona.
With a stomach acid reflux completely healed.
Con problemas de acidez completamente sanados.
I see another person.
De otra persona.
You've been having this bleeding in your bottom.
Que tiene problemas.
Your inner passage completely disappeared now.
Y está completamente sanado, desaparece.
Cancer has just been healed.
El cáncer está siendo sanado.
Completely.
Completamente.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Gracias, Señor Jesús.
Something is happening.
Algo está pasando.
Hallelujah. Just send a text to the person.
Solo mandar un texto a esa persona.
If you can send it to two or three persons.
Puedes mandárselo a dos o tres personas.
If they are live on Facebook, let them come on Facebook.
Si están en vivo en Facebook, solamente digan.
Something is happening right now.
Algo está pasando en este momento.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Gracias, Señor Jesús.
That back pain is gone.
El dolor de espalda se fue.
That ringing is gone.
El sonido,
deafness is gone.
El oído, la mudez se va.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
The blind spirit, loose them now.
Los ciegos están siendo liberados en este momento.
I command it to go.
Le mando que se vaya.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
I speak to every sickness in your body.
Hablo a cada enfermedad en tu cuerpo.
Loose them now.
Fuera ahora.
Right now.
Ahora.
Every sickness goes.
Cada enfermedad se va. Toda enfermedad sale.
right now things are happening.
En este momento cosas están pasando.
Wherever the people are,
donde quiera que la gente esté,
send them the next text.
Mándale el siguiente mensaje.
Check yourself immediately.
Revísate a ti mismo inmediatamente.
If they cannot move their legs,
si no podía mover tu pierna,
tell them move your legs.
Dile que la mueva.
If they were paralyzed,
si estaba paralizado,
command them to get up from that bed or that seat they are sitting.
Ordénale que se levante de esa silla.
They have nothing to lose,
no tienen nada que perder,
but the sickness.
Solamente la enfermedad.
Right now. Let them do it right now. Whatever it is, the tumors are dissolving now. That's why Jesus went to the cross. He was crucified. He was buried. The Bible declares he went and took the keys of death and hell. Death could not hold him. It was impossible that he could be held back by death. Sickness. What a sickness. It is the beginning of death. If death cannot stop Jesus, your sickness cannot stop you tonight. It will leave you now.
In
Jesus' name. I don't care what the doctors told you.
Yo no sé que los doctores
it
dicen,
makes no difference
no hace ninguna diferencia.
To what the doctor said to you.
Lo que Jesús te está diciendo,
tonight,
en esta noche,
your case is settled.
Tu caso está sanado.
If you believe that, clap your hands.
Si
and give him praise.
Decir,
give him praise. Give him praise.
Dale
hallelujah.
Gloria, dale gloria, dale gloria, aleluya.
There are certain things doctors cannot do.
Hay cosas que los doctores no pueden hacer.
When it's impossible with doctors,
cuando es imposible para el doctor,
it is possible with God.
Es posible para Dios.
The lifting of our hands. Let's worship Him. You deserve. You deserve. You deserve. Miracles are taking place already. He's sending us things already.
You deserve the lifting of my hands.
just begin to pray in the Holy Ghost. Just pray in the Holy Ghost.
Always the same. Está en este lugar.
This evening,
esta tarde,
the Lord was speaking to me.
El Señor me habló.
As I was looking at His word,
mientras yo miraba su palabra,
something happened.
Algo pasó.
In John chapter 19.
En Juan capítulo 19.
It starts from verse 1.
Empieza desde el verso 1.
What a scenario.
Qué escenario.
John chapter 19 verse 1.
Juan capítulo 19 verso 1.
Talking about what Jesus went through.
Estaba hablando con respecto a lo que Jesús pasó.
You see, the problem is.
Saben, el problema es este.
If you work for a company.
Si trabajas por una compañía.
They have a benefit package.
Tienen un paquete de beneficios.
But if you don't know they have it.
Pero si tú no sabes que lo tienes.
You will suffer.
Vas a sufrir.
Because you don't know you have a benefit package.
Porque tú no sabes que tienes un paquete de beneficios.
Am I right?
Estoy bien.
For example,
por ejemplo,
if you have health insurance from your company,
si tienes una aseguranza médica en la
you
compañía,
have dental insurance,
tienes una aseguranza dental,
and it's part of the package.
Es parte del paquete.
It's already paid for.
Ha sido ya pagado.
Already paid for.
Ya pagaron por eso.
By your company.
Por tu compañía.
But if you don't know,
pero si no lo sabes,
there is a package,
hay un paquete,
with your name on it,
con tu nombre,
when you're sick,
cuando estés enfermo,
and you don't know it,
y no lo sabes,
you'll just stay sick.
Tú vas a mantener enfermo.
Or you'll have to pay out of your own pocket.
O tendrías que pagarlo de tu propio bolsillo.
In other words,
en otras palabras,
you'll pay twice,
tú pagas dos veces,
for the same thing,
por la misma cosa.
Why do I have to be sick?
¿Por qué tengo que estar enfermo?
When Jesus,
cuando Jesús,
already paid,
ya pagó,
for me to be free,
para que yo fuera libre.
But how did this happen?
¿Pero qué es lo que pasa?
John chapter 19 verse 1.
Juan capítulo 19 verso 1 dice,
talking about how they brought Jesus before Pilate.
Hablaba de cómo trajeron a Jesús delante de Pilatos.
Let's look at that.
Vamos a verlo.
Verse 1.
Verso 1.
Then Pilate therefore took Jesus.
Por lo tanto, Pilato tomó a Jesús.
And scourged him.
Y lo golpeó.
Why?
¿Por qué?
Why did he scourge him?
¿Por qué lo latigaron?
Let's keep reading.
Vamos a seguir leyendo.
And the soldiers,
y los soldados,
they planted a crown of thorns.
Le pusieron una corona
de espinas. They plaited it.
La hicieron.
And then placed it on
y luego se la clavaron en la frente.
Now, the idea,
la idea es esta.
They were not trying to do a play.
No estaban tratando de hacer.
Those thorns
esos,
were very sharp.
Esas astillas eran bien,
forced it down his head.
Bien peligrosas y lo forzaron en su frente.
And it pierced his head.
Y atravesaron su frente.
And he was bleeding.
Y estaba sangrando.
Now, the reason I'm describing it.
La cosa por la cual pasó esto es.
They had already been beating him all day.
Ya lo habían golpeado durante todo el día.
And they brought him.
Y lo trajeron.
After they scorched him.
Después de que lo golpearon.
And they placed the crown of thorns.
Y le pusieron una corona de espinas.
They put it on his head.
Lo pusieron en su cabeza.
You understand why I'm emphasizing it.
¿Tú ustedes van a entender por qué estoy enfatizando en esto?
Let's keep reading.
Vamos a seguir leyendo.
And then.
Y después.
They put a purple robe. On him.
Le pusieron una capa púrpura en él.
Why purple?
¿Por qué púrpura?
To signify.
Para significar.
Royalty.
Realeza.
They crowned him as a king.
La corona como rey.
But not with crowns of gold.
Pero no corona de oro.
But with thorns.
Sino de espinas.
They did this.
La cosa.
Not to celebrate him.
La cosa no era celebrarlo,
but to mock him.
Sino burlarse de él.
Keep reading.
Vamos a seguir leyendo.
And Pilate said,
y Pilato dijo,
Hail,
Sana,
King of the Jews,
el rey de los judíos.
And slapped him with his
y le pegó en la cara.
The picture people had.
La figura que la gente tiene
when they come to church,
cuando viene a la iglesia,
they don't have this picture.
No tiene esta figura.
All they have,
todo lo que tiene,
is they are more focused,
están más enfocados,
on themselves,
en ellos mismos.
I give you a secret.
Te voy a dar un secreto.
If you want to be healed,
si quieres ser
sano, if you want to be changed,
si quieres ser transformado,
take the focus off you,
quítate el enfoque de ti,
and look unto Jesus,
y mira a Jesús.
The biggest mistake we make.
El error más grande que cometemos.
We
es,
come with our needs.
Llegamos con nuestras necesidades.
No.
Ahora.
Look at his supply.
Mira a suplir.
Daily.
Diariamente.
People say, I want to be healed.
La gente dice quiero ser sano.
And they wait for the prayer.
Y espera por la oración.
I said now.
Y dije no.
That's not how it works.
Así no es como trabaja.
The key.
La llave.
Is your eyes.
Son tus ojos.
Look.
Mira.
The Bible says,
la Biblia dice,
looking unto Jesus.
Viendo a Jesús.
Three words.
Tres palabras.
Now hear this.
Escucha esto.
They said, Hail, King of the Jews.
Dice, Salve, Rey de los Judíos.
And they smacked him.
Y lo golpearon.
Pilate therefore went forth again.
Por lo tanto, Pilato fue otra vez.
And he said unto them,
y le dijo a él,
Behold,
y le dijo, he aquí,
I bring him forth to you.
Los traigo delante de ustedes.
That you may know I find no fault in him.
Para que ustedes sepan que no he encontrado ni una culpa en él.
Now you're going to understand why I'm emphasizing this.
Ahora van a entender por qué enfaticé esto.
Let me explain this.
Déjenme explicarles.
The Jews,
los judíos,
were celebrating Passover.
Estaban celebrando el Passover.
Yesterday.
Ayer.
And we are celebrating.
Y estamos celebrando.
Jesus.
Jesús.
Our Passover.
Nuestra Pascua.
Yesterday.
Ayer.
This is the rule for the Passover lamb.
Esta es la regla para la Pascua.
The lamb.
La oveja
will have no blemish.
No tiene que tener culpa.
Before Jesus,
delante de Jesús,
had to be crucified.
Tenía que ser crucificado.
They must make sure he passed that test.
Él tenía que asegurarse de pasar esa prueba.
No fault.
No culpa.
If you,
si tú,
were hanging on the cross,
estás colgado en la cruz,
you have sinned.
Tú tienes pecado.
So you don't qualify.
Entonces tú no estás calificado
to pay for somebody else.
Para pagar por alguien más.
Because you have to pay for you.
Porque tienes que pagar por ti mismo.
But here was a man.
Pero era un hombre.
No fault.
No culpa alguna.
Not one.
Ni una.
He said, I find no fault in this man.
Y le dijo, no he encontrado culpabilidad alguna en este hombre.
Hear this now.
Escucha esto.
Jesus, wearing the crown of thorns,
con la corona de espinas,
and the purple robe,
y la púrpura, la capa púrpura.
You don't understand why I'm emotional.
Usted va a entender por qué me emociono.
He wore my crown.
Él llevó mi corona,
and gave me his.
Y me dio la de él.
That was me. He came forward.
Él pasó, él dio un paso adelante.
In my name.
En mi nombre.
In my place.
En mi lugar.
They made fun of him.
Se burlaron de él.
So that I can have dignity.
Para que yo tuviera dignidad.
Then came Jesus.
Él vino Jesús.
Then came Jesus.
Luego vino Jesús.
Carrying the crown of thorns.
Cargando la corona de espinas.
The Bible said,
la Biblia dice,
when he was in the Garden of Gethsemane,
cuando él estaba en el Jardín de Getsemaní,
the Bible makes a statement.
La Biblia dice, declara esto,
that as he agonized,
mientras él agonizaba,
he agonized,
él agonizaba,
and the Bible says,
y la Biblia dice,
sweat and blood mixed was dropping like blood.
Que el sudor y la sangre se juntaron y caían como
when
sudor.
That blood,
cuando esa sangre
fell on the ground,
cayó en la tierra,
the blood cried out,
la sangre clama,
freedom,
libertad,
from every mental disease,
para toda mentalidad, problema mental.
Nobody has to have any psychiatric problem anymore.
Ningún cuerpo tiene que tener problema psiquiátrico.
He bore our shame.
Él compró nuestra vergüenza.
And then he gave us his glory.
Y nos dio su gloria.
The Bible says,
la Biblia dice,
then came Jesus.
Luego vino Jesús.
Then came Jesus. Read that again.
Y luego vino Jesús.
Wearing the crown of thorns.
Llevando la corona de espinas.
And the purple robe.
Y la capa púrpura.
Let's keep going.
Vamos a seguir.
This is the part. And Pilate said unto them,
y Pilato les dijo a ellos,
behold,
he allí,
the man,
el hombre.
That's my message for tonight.
Es el mensaje de esta noche.
Behold, the man,
he allí, el hombre.
Behold, Jesus,
he allí, Jesús.
Behold him,
he allí, él.
Now,
ahora,
he said, behold the man.
He ahí el hombre, dice.
They were not looking.
Ellos no estaban viendo.
What were they doing?
¿Qué es lo que estaban haciendo?
They were judging.
Ellos estaban
juzgando. They just wanted to kill him.
Ellos solo querían matarlo.
He was trying to tell them,
él estaba tratando de decir,
behold the man.
He allí el hombre.
If they could have looked,
si hubieran visto,
they would have seen their miracle.
Hubieran visto los milagros.
It's amazing what we look for.
Es maravilloso lo que vemos.
He said, behold a man.
He ahí el hombre.
Read again. Let's keep going down.
Vamos a seguir.
You understand what I said? When the chief priest, therefore,
cuando los
and officers saw him,
y los oficiales lo vieron,
they cried out,
lloraron,
saying,
diciendo,
crucify him.
Crucifíquenlo.
Amazing.
Maravilloso.
Pilate,
Pilatos,
said he's innocent.
Dijo, él es inocente.
Nothing wrong with him.
No hay nada malo en él.
And then they dragged Jesus,
y luego llevaron a
bleeding,
Jesús, sangrando,
bleeding everywhere,
sangrando por todos lados.
They slapped him. He must have been bleeding in his teeth.
Le pegaron, de plano estaba sangrando en los dientes.
All kinds of pain.
Toda clase de dolores.
Do you know why?
¿Sabes por qué?
For you.
Por ti.
Why would he pay such a price?
¿Por qué pagó tal precio?
And you never know the benefit.
Y tú no has conocido los beneficios.
He didn't just die on the cross.
Él no solamente murió
en
la cruz.
He took your shame.
Él tomó tu vergüenza.
Sometimes the shame,
a veces la vergüenza,
is more painful than the mistake.
Es más dolorosa que el error.
Was my king.
Ese es mi rey.
They were saying, "Hail, King of the Jews!"
Salva, rey de los judíos.
And they did not know he was the king
y
of the
no
Jews.
Sabían que él era el rey de los judíos.
They were mocking him.
Estaban burlando de él.
Why did he do that?
¿Por qué hizo eso?
Why did he do that?
¿Por qué?
And all they said is crucify him.
Y todos decían,
let's keep reading. You want to see leyendo. Something now. He said, you can take him and crucify him yourself because I find no fault in him.
Y les dijo, pueden tomarlo ustedes y crucifiquen ustedes.
A second time.
No nada malo en él. La segunda vez.
Next verse.
Siguiente verso.
The Jews answered and said, we have a law, and by the law he ought to die.
Los judíos dijeron, tenemos una ley, y por esta ley él tiene que
see,
morir.
They were prophesying,
ellos estaban profetizando,
and did not even know it.
Y ni siquiera lo sabían.
Because one of them said,
porque uno dijeron,
it is better for one man to die,
porque es mejor que por un hombre muera,
to save the whole nation.
Para salvar a toda la nación.
They did not know,
ellos no sabían,
they were announcing his mission.
Que estaban anunciando su
he
mission.
Came to die for everybody.
Él vino para morir
he
por
came
todo
to die for you.
Él vino para morir
he
por
came to die for me and settle all the accounts
y pagar todo.
Once and for all.
Una vez y por todas.
That's why he came.
Por eso es que él vino.
What's amazing is this.
Qué maravilloso es esto.
They were so enraged by their religion.
Estaban tan metidos en la religión.
This is what the Bible says.
Esto es lo que la Biblia dice.
Acts chapter 2.
Hechos capítulo 2.
Verse 22.
Verso 22.
Peter is talking about what happened.
Pedro estaba hablando de lo que había pasado.
Because if you read this John going down, you find out
porque si lees este capítulo de Juan
there was
abajo,
a part,
encontrar que hay una parte
that they brought him again to the hall of judgment.
Que lo llevaron otra vez para que lo juzgaran.
Why is that?
¿Por qué es esto?
You have already been there in him.
Tú has estado ahí de hecho ya con él.
That way you're no longer judged.
Para que tú no seas más juzgado.
Are you hearing me?
¿Me escuchaste?
You're free.
Tú eres libre.
I say you're free.
Dije tú eres libre.
You're absolutely free.
Tú eres absolutamente
now, let's
libre.
Go to Acts chapter 2 verse 22.
Vamos a ver Hechos capítulo 2 22.
This is what the Bible says.
Esto es lo que la Biblia dice.
It said, men and brethren,
hermanos y hombres,
Acts chapter 2 verse 22.
Hechos 2 22.
It said, hear now these words.
Escuchen esta palabra, dice.
Jesus of Nazareth.
Jesús de Nazaret.
A man.
Un hombre.
Behold the man.
Delante del hombre.
We just read John chapter 19 verse 5.
Leímos el capítulo 19.
It says, behold the man.
He aquí el hombre.
It did not say a man.
No dice
el. It said the man.
Sino el hombre.
A specific man.
Específic hombre
a
específico.
Man that changed the course of history.
El hombre que cambió el curso de la historia.
A man that the mark before him history stood and after him it continued.
El hombre que cual se burlaron cambió la historia y empezó una nueva.
No human.
No humano
has ever had such an impact.
No ha tenido tanto impacto
in all of human history.
En toda la historia
more
humana.
More books written about him.
Todos los libros están escritos
more things written about him.
Todas las cosas hablan de él.
More songs written about him.
Muchas canciones escritas por
él. He did not even write one song.
Y ni siquiera él escribió una sola canción.
Are you hearing me?
¿Me está escuchando?
More schools have been opened with his name.
Muchas escuelas están abiertas con su nombre, la mayoría.
He didn't open one.
Y ni siquiera él abrió una.
But his name.
Por su nombre.
Demons tremble at that name.
Los demonios tiemblan y se van.
Sicknesses, tumors, cancers disappear.
Las enfermedades, los tumores y los cánceres desaparecen.
Dead are raised.
Los muertos son levantados.
By the sound of that name.
Al sonar de ese nombre.
Hear now this word.
Escuchen esta palabra.
Jesus of Nazareth.
Jesús de Nazaret.
A man,
un hombre,
approved of God.
Aprobado.
He was approved of God.
Él era aprobado por Dios.
Among you by miracles,
en medio de ustedes con
and wonders and signs,
y señales y maravillas,
which God did by him,
que Dios hizo por él,
in the midst of you,
en medio de vosotros,
as yourself know, he says.
Como ustedes saben, dice.
Keep reading.
Sigamos leyendo.
Him being delivered by the determined counsel and foreknowledge of God.
Él ha sido tomado por el consejo determinado de Dios.
You have taken him,
tú lo has tomado,
and by wicked hands,
y lo has llevado,
you have crucified him,
y lo han crucificado,
and slain,
y lo han castigado.
Keep reading.
Siga leyendo.
Whom God has raised up,
que Dios ha levantado,
having loosed,
habiendo soltado,
the pain of death,
el dolor de la muerte.
Hear this.
Escucha esto.
Sunday is coming.
El domingo viene.
And all I could think about,
y todo lo que puedo pensar es,
he died.
Él murió.
They crucified him.
Lo crucificaron.
They buried him.
Lo enterraron.
In a borrowed tomb.
En una tumba prestada.
They buried him.
Lo enterraron.
Something happened.
Algo pasó.
See, he didn't. He wasn't buried with the poor. He was buried with the rich.
Él fue enterrado con los pobres. Dese cuenta, él fue enterrado con los ricos.
A borrowed tomb.
Una tumba prestada.
Guess what happened?
Mira lo que pasa.
I can imagine how quiet Jerusalem was.
Puedo imaginarme qué callada estaba Jerusalén en ese entonces.
On Saturday,
el sábado.
It happened on Friday.
Pasó el viernes.
A man saw him.
Un hombre lo vio.
When he died,
cuando murió.
And there was darkness.
Y había oscuridad.
For 3 hours.
Había tinieblas por 3 horas.
I said this many years ago.
Dije esto muchos años atrás.
I have a movie that I want to make.
Quiero una película que quiero hacer.
It's called 3 hours.
Y es llamada 3 horas.
Of darkness.
De oscuridad o de tinieblas.
What happened?
Lo que pasó.
When Jesus died.
Cuando Jesús murió.
This is what happened.
Esto es lo que pasó.
He went to hell.
Él fue al infierno.
And right there.
Y allí.
All the wrong you have ever done.
Todo lo equivocado que tú posiblemente puedas haber hecho.
Every charge,
cada cargo,
that was against us,
que fue en contra de nosotros.
Satan was seated.
Satán estaba sentado.
He is the accuser.
Él es el acusador.
He is the one that persecutes you.
Él es el que te persigue.
And he knew we were guilty.
Y él sabía que
he had all of this thing.
Tenía todas esas cosas.
You did this, you did that, you
hiciste
did that.
Esto, esto y esto.
All of those things.
Todas esas cosas.
When he died.
Cuando él murió.
Jesus came.
Jesús vino.
And when he came to hell.
Y cuando fue al infierno.
When I said that to people.
Cuando le digo esto a
la
gente.
They said, you mean Jesus went to hell?
¿Tú dices que Jesús fue al infierno?
Yes, he did. Read your Bible.
Sí, él fue.
He went to hell.
Él fue al infierno.
Paid the price for you.
Pagó el precio.
And all of the charges against
you. Todos los cargos.
Wiped it all out.
Fueron limpiados.
And then the Bible says,
y luego la Biblia dice,
every ordinance against you,
toda acusación en contra
he
tuya,
blotted it out,
él la limpió,
with his blood,
con su sangre,
and then took Satan's power,
luego tomó el poder de Satan,
away from him,
y se lo quitó,
to ever accuse you anymore,
para que nunca más te pueda acusar,
and you're free tonight,
y tú eres libre por Jesús.
Can somebody shout hallelujah?
¿Alguien puede gritar aleluya?
No more guilt,
no hay culpabilidad,
no more shame,
no más vergüenza.
Why did he do all of this?
¿Por qué tomó todo eso?
Are you hearing me?
¿Me está escuchando?
When he went to hell,
cuando él fue al infierno,
Satan was watching.
Que Satán estaba viendo.
All of the accusations,
todas las acusaciones,
they were just disappearing,
desapareciendo.
And then Jesus, the Bible says,
y luego Jesús, la Biblia dice,
he led captivity,
él dejó la cautividad.
Captive. He made an open show of the devil.
Y se la mostró a Dios.
In other words,
en otras palabras,
Jesus,
Jesús,
in Friday,
en el viernes,
till Sunday,
el domingo,
this was what was happening when the place was quiet.
Y estaba callado.
Are you with me?
Está conmigo.
Between when he died
en medio
and
que
when
murió,
he was raised,
y cuando resucitó,
Saturday seemed quiet in Jerusalem.
El sábado parecía bien callado en Jerusalén,
not in hell.
Pero no en el infierno.
There was full frontal assault.
Fue un asalto frontal tremendo. tremendo.
He did not sneak into hell.
Él no se metió a
he walked into hell.
Él caminó en el infierno.
And the gates open.
Y digo,
the king of glory has come.
El rey de
now
Dios
give me all the keys.
Dame toda la llave, dijo.
That's what he did.
Eso es lo que hizo.
Give me all the keys.
Dame las llaves.
The Bible says
la Biblia dice,
he took the keys of death and hell.
Él dijo, quitó las llaves de la muerte y del infierno.
Satan does not have power over you.
Satán no tiene poder sobre ti.
Death has no power over
en
you.
La muerte no tiene
Jesus
poder. Jesús
took the power of death.
Le quitó la, la
puerta took the keys
le tomó las llaves
that unlocks death.
Que, des, que abre la muerte.
Death is not with the devil.
La muerte no está con el diablo.
The lover of your soul
el amor de tu alma
has the key of death.
Tiene las llaves de la muerte.
He is the author of life.
Él es el autor de la vida.
Are you hearing me?
Escucho.
It wasn't quiet.
No estaba siendo callado.
On the Sabbath.
En el sábado.
Night.
Noche.
And the next morning.
Y la siguiente mañana.
When he died.
Cuando él murió.
The Bible said.
La Biblia dice.
There was such force.
Que había tanta fuerza.
The veil of the temple.
Que el velo del templo.
Was rent.
Se partió.
In other words,
en otras palabras,
the veil
el velo
of the temple
del templo
was that's where the holy of holy was.
Es donde estaba el santísimo.
But there was a secret.
Pero había un secreto allí.
The people
la gente,
are always going there. The la, religious people
la gente religiosa siempre
are always
allí,
going there
allí,
to hang around there and act all holy.
Todo santo.
It's like an inside.
Es como que, club. Como que fuera un club
when Jesus died,
cuando Jesús
this
murió,
thick veil
este pelo
was torn from the top to the bottom,
fue cortado de arriba para abajo,
opening the way
se abrió el camino
for you to get into.
Para que tú puedas entrar.
In fact,
de
he
hecho,
wasn't opening it to their temple.
Él no estaba abriendo lo del templo.
He was opening it to God's presence.
Sí, no estaba abriendo delante
de la presencia
de Dios.
Temple,
porque en el templo
there was nothing there.
No había nada allí.
There was nothing in that place.
No había nada en ese lugar.
God has left that place.
Dios dejó ese
and lugar. God was coming to leave.
Y Dios había llegado a vivir en sus templos.
Human temples.
En templos humanos.
Can somebody shout hallelujah? God's place.
El lugar de Dios.
He did not want to stay in a building.
Él no quiere estar en un edificio.
Built with human hands.
Edificado con manos humanas.
The book of Acts tells us that.
El libro de Hechos no lo dice.
It said God does not dwell
dice
in buildings built with human hands.
Dice que Dios no habita en templos de manos
he
humanas.
Said,
él dice,
build me a tabernacle.
Dice, edifícame un tabernáculo.
And they got a different idea.
Y tiene una diferente idea.
Let's build a temple.
Y construyamos un templo.
Temples don't move.
Los templos no se mueven.
The word tabernacle
lo que hace el tabernáculo
means
palabra,
movable structure.
Lo que tabernáculo significa es
God was saying, I need to be in people that can move.
Dice Dios, yo quiero estar en gente que se pueda
not
mover.
In a box.
No en una caja.
He's come to you.
Él llegó a ti.
Why did he go through all of that?
¿Por qué fue a través de todo
so
eso?
That you
para que tú
can become his address.
Pudieras convertirte en su dirección.
When you get there,
cuando él llega allí,
he gets there.
Él llega allí.
And God is open for business.
Y Dios está abriendo el negocio.
When you get there.
Cuando llega allí.
Are you hearing me?
Está escuchando.
Are you hearing me?
Está escuchando.
The Bible says.
La Biblia dice.
Death.
De la muerte.
Let's read Acts chapter 2. We're still reading.
Hechos 2. Pues seguimos leyendo.
Death could not hold him.
La muerte no lo pudo detener.
This is whom God has raised. Having lost the pains of death,
quien lo ha levantado y le ha librado del dolor de la muerte.
Because it was not possible.
Porque no era posible.
It was not possible.
No era posible.
It was not possible.
No era posible.
That he should be held down by death.
Que haya sido detenido por la muerte.
How can death hold life?
¿Cómo es que la muerte puede detener la vida?
Do you know when he did that?
¿Sabe qué es lo que hizo?
Romans says,
Romanos dice,
we died with him.
Murimos juntamente con él.
We were buried with him.
Y fuimos enterrados con él.
And then,
y luego,
we are raised now,
somos levantados ahora,
to this new life,
a esta nueva vida,
today,
ahora.
Can I have a big amen?
¿Puedo dar un amén?
That's the idea.
Esa es la idea.
Not religion.
No religión.
When Jesus came out,
cuando Jesús salió,
from defeating the enemy,
derrotando al enemigo.
All of a sudden,
de repente,
Satan,
Satanás,
had no power over us.
No tiene poder sobre nosotros.
Because of Jesus.
Por Jesús.
Because of Jesus.
Por Jesús.
Behold the man.
Allí el hombre.
When I look at Jesus,
cuando miro a Jesús,
what do I see?
Que lo que veo.
I see my sins.
Miro mis pecados.
On him.
En él.
That means I'm free.
Que me hace libre.
When I look at Jesus,
cuando miro a Jesús,
I see
yo veo
all of my sicknesses,
todas mis enfermedades,
on him.
En él.
When I see it,
cuando lo veo,
I start acting free.
Empiezo a actuar libremente.
It's that simple.
Es sencillo.
That's the key.
Es la llave
to the miraculous.
De lo milagroso.
Where you look,
cuando ves.
Not how long you pray,
sino cuánto oras.
Because in Numbers,
porque en números,
when the serpent was biting the people,
cuando la serpiente estaba mordiendo la gente,
Moses made a substitute.
Moisés hizo un sustituto.
A substitute.
Un sustituto.
He made a serpent.
Hizo una serpiente.
A brazen serpent.
Una serpiente ardiente.
That was God's instruction.
Esa era la instrucción de Dios.
Why was that?
¿Por qué?
John chapter 3,
Juan capítulo 3,
verse 14 says,
verso 14 dice,
even as Moses,
aun cuando Moisés,
raised up the serpent in the wilderness,
levantó la serpiente en el desierto,
so God,
para que Dios,
lifted his son up,
levantara su hijo.
What was the problem?
¿Cuál era el problema?
The serpent,
la serpiente,
biting the people,
mordiendo a la gente.
The poisonous serpent was biting the people,
el veneno de la serpiente,
killing
la gente,
them.
Lo mataba.
God's solution,
la solución de Dios,
make a brazen serpent.
Hacer una serpiente.
The instruction is,
la instrucción,
whoever looks at it,
cualquiera que la vea, era la
not whoever prays,
sino, no cualquiera que
orara, no whoever fasts,
no cualquiera que ayunara,
but whoever looks,
sino que cualquiera que
at viera, a substitute,
a la sustituta,
was healed,
será sanada,
lived,
viving.
That's why the Bible says,
por eso la Biblia
looking
dice,
unto Jesus,
mirando a Jesús.
It's the look,
es como ves,
that brings life.
Que trae vida.
I don't. The Bible says, David said, I have the Lord continually before my face.
Tengo que verlo continuamente delante de
mi cara. I want to see him.
Yo quiero verlo, dice.
He is the one I want to look at.
Él es el que yo quiero ver, dice.
Before me,
delante de mí,
Jesus.
Está Jesús.
All day long.
Todo el día.
Keep him before you.
Manténlo delante de ti.
Will you do that?
¿Haces eso?
You cannot walk in darkness.
No vas a caminar en oscuridad.
You walk in life.
Vas a caminar en vida.
You walk in abundance.
Vas a caminar en abundancia. Puedes creerlo, di amén.
I said John 3:14. I want to show you something.
Juan 3:14. Dije, quiero enseñarte algo.
John chapter 3 verse 14.
Juan capítulo 3:14.
As Moses,
como Moisés,
lifted up the serpent,
levantó la serpiente,
in the wilderness,
en el desierto.
Even so must the Son of Man be lifted up.
También así debe de ser el Hijo del Hombre levantado.
It's telling you,
está diciendo,
when he died,
cuando él murió,
he was lifted up,
fue levantado.
Do you know,
sabes,
the serpent,
que la serpiente,
on the stick,
en el palo,
is a symbol for healing today.
Es el símbolo de la sanidad.
That's why doctors use it.
Por eso es que los doctores lo usan.
What was the key?
¿Cuál fue la llave?
I'm almost done now.
Casi termino.
Very simple.
Bien sencillo.
You see?
¿Ves?
On Saturday.
El sábado.
What we call Saturday today.
Lo que llamamos sábado hoy.
There was more things happening.
Había muchas cosas pasando.
That you don't know.
Que tú no sabes.
It wasn't quiet.
No fue callado.
In heaven.
En el infierno.
It wasn't quiet.
No fue callado.
In hell.
En el infierno.
It was only quiet in Jerusalem.
Fue bien callado en Jerusalén.
Do you know what happened?
¿Sabe qué fue lo que pasó?
At that moment,
en ese momento,
let me explain to you what happened.
Déjame explicarte qué fue lo que pasó.
I believe.
Yo creo.
Now, so I said this once.
Dije una vez esto.
See, when I say I believe,
cuando digo yo creo,
I have my facts.
Tengo mis pruebas.
I will never tell you something.
Nunca te voy a decir algo.
If I don't have evidence.
Si no tengo evidencia.
Hear this.
Escucha.
When Jesus,
cuando Jesús,
died,
murió,
nobody died.
Nadie murió.
You see, the two thieves next to him,
vieron dos ladrones a la par de él.
They died.
Ellos murieron.
When Jesus died,
cuando Jesús murió,
death left every person.
La muerte dejó, abandonó a cada persona.
This is what happened.
Esto fue lo que pasó.
Read Hebrews chapter 2 and 3. You find it out. Lee
Hebreos 1 y 2 y lo
vas a encontrar. It tells you,
te dice,
he took away the power,
dice que tomó el poder de la muerte.
What happened?
¿Qué pasó?
When Jesus died,
cuando Jesús murió,
death left every man.
La muerte abandonó a cada hombre.
And came
y vino
and stood guard
y se puso
in the tomb
en la tumba
so that Jesus could not come out.
Para que Jesús no pudiera salir.
How do I know that
es que
death was on no one?
Que la muerte no está en
the ninguna. Bible tells
la Biblia no me dice.
He has tasted death for all of us.
Que dice que él ha probado la muerte por todos.
So your death,
entonces tu muerte
came on him.
Llegó a él.
Your death,
tu muerte
came on him.
Llegó a él.
My death,
mi muerte
came on him.
Estuvo en él.
Death left everybody.
La muerte dejó a todo.
That's
mundo.
How he tasted death.
Es como él probó la muerte
for
de
all
todos,
of us.
Por todos nosotros.
So,
entonces,
at that time,
en ese momento,
death was doing a full court press.
La muerte estaba haciendo un completo presión.
What was it doing?
¿Qué es lo que estaba haciendo?
Full court press.
Estaba haciendo la presión. In all the words, en otras palabras,
dice,
la muerte dice,
okay,
okay,
this man,
este hombre,
is dangerous.
Es peligroso.
Whenever he saw a funeral,
donde él mira un funeral,
it was no longer a funeral.
No era más un funeral.
Lazarus was dead 4 days.
Lázaro estaba muerto por 4 días.
He raised him back.
Lo levantó de regreso.
This man is too much trouble for us.
Esto es mucho problema para nosotros.
So when he said,
cuando decía,
nobody can take my life.
No, nadie puede quitarme
la
vida.
I will lay it down.
Sino yo la voy a dar.
And after 3 days,
después de 3 días,
I will pick it back up.
Lo voy a tomar de regreso.
Death said,
este dice,
try it.
Pruébenlo.
So what did they do?
¿Qué fue lo que hicieron?
Remember,
recuérdense,
the situation,
la situación,
in the wilderness,
en el desierto,
was a serpent,
una serpiente.
The solution,
la solución,
was a serpent,
una serpiente.
What was the problem of humanity?
¿Cuál fue el problema de la humanidad?
Sin,
pecado.
Romans chapter 5 verse 12.
Romanos 5:12.
Because of one man's,
por un hombre,
desobediencia
de un hombre,
sin entered the world.
El pecado entró al mundo.
Just like the serpent with its poison.
Así como la serpiente con su veneno.
And death came with sin.
Y la muerte entró por el pecado.
Without sin,
sin el pecado,
there is no death.
No habría muerte.
This is what happened.
Esto es lo que pasó.
Is this helping you?
Eso te está ayudando.
Because I'm almost done now.
Casi termino, escucha.
When you know this,
cuando él supo esto,
sickness backs away from you.
La enfermedad retrocede de ti.
You wouldn't even ask for prayers.
Ni siquiera vas a pedir por
you would just say, what are you doing there?
Solo vas a decirle, ¿qué es lo que haces
and
aquí?
Your body adjusts.
Y el cuerpo se va a
estar. The cellular structure would adjust.
Cualquier instrucción que tú digas se va a ajustar a eso.
Are you hearing me?
¿Me está escuchando?
This is what happened.
Esto es lo que pasó.
Death entered.
La muerte entró.
Because sin came.
Porque el pecado llegó.
So what happened?
¿Qué fue lo que pasó?
God's solution.
La solución de Dios.
You can see that Romans 5:12.
Romanos 5:12.
God's solution.
La solución de Dios.
Is it okay?
O dice, está bien.
Sin entered.
El pecado entró.
2 Corinthians 5.
Segunda de Corintios 5.
Verse 21.
Verso 21.
This is how God solved the problem.
Así es como Dios solucionó el problema.
He made Jesus,
él hizo a Jesús,
to be sin,
para que sea pecado.
Did you hear that?
¿Me escucharon?
For he made him to be sin for us.
Él hizo que se convirtiera en pecado por nosotros.
Who knew no sin?
Cuando él no conocía
so
pecado.
Jesus,
entonces Jesús,
took all of our sins.
Tomó todos nuestros pecados.
Sin that brought death.
El pecado le trajo la muerte.
What is sickness?
¿Qué es enfermedad?
Death trying to reign over your body.
La muerte tratando de reinar sobre tu cuerpo.
How many of you understand that?
¿Cuántos entienden eso?
So what happened?
¿Qué fue lo que pasó entonces?
Jesus became sin.
Jesús se convirtió en
sin
pecado.
Sin brought death.
La muerte, el pecado
so
trajo la muerte.
What
entonces,
did God do?
Cuando llegó,
Moses lifted up that stick with the serpent.
Se levantó la vara con la serpiente.
God lifted up Jesus.
Que Dios levantó a Jesús.
And what was the key?
¿Y cuál fue la llave?
Very simple.
Bien sencillo.
Very simple.
Bien sencillo.
So when he hung on the cross,
cuando él estaba colgado en la cruz,
the Father turned.
El Padre volteó.
Because,
¿por qué?
He saw sin in a person.
Porque él vio pecado en una
and
persona.
God can look at sin.
Y Dios no puede ver pecado.
God is holy.
Dios es santo.
He is pure.
Es puro.
He is purity.
Es pureza.
And he cannot behold sin.
Y él no puede estar delante del pecado.
For the first time,
por primera vez,
Jesus,
Jesús,
felt separation from his Father.
Encontró una separación.
And he cried out.
Y él lloró.
My God, my God.
Y gritó, Dios mío, Dios mío, ¿por qué me has abandonado?
But he accepted it.
Pero lo aceptó.
Because he had prayed the day before.
Porque él había orado un día antes.
If you can let this cup pass away from me.
Le dijo, si puedes pasar esta copa de mí.
But not my will.
Pero no sea mi voluntad.
But your will be done.
Sino tu voluntad.
And here was the moment.
Y aquí estaba el momento.
That he was prepared for all
preparado
of eternity.
Desde toda la eternidad.
He came.
Vino.
The separation was so strong.
La separación fue tan fuerte.
He was separated from his Father so that you can come into the presence of his Father.
Él fue separado del Padre para que tú llegaras a la presencia.
He was rejected.
Él fue rechazado.
So that you can be accepted.
Para que tú seas aceptado.
He was bruised.
Él fue herido.
For you.
Por ti.
Isaiah 53 tells us.
Isaías 53 nos dice.
He took all of that.
Él tomó todo eso.
So that no person.
Para que ninguna persona.
Should ever be defeated.
Sea ninguna vez derrotada.
This is what happened.
Eso fue lo que pasó.
When they nailed Jesus to the cross.
Cuando clavaron a Jesús en la cruz.
They did not know.
Ellos no sabían.
They were crucifying sin.
Que estaban crucificando el pecado.
That was a master stroke by
eso
God.
Fue un golpe maestro de parte.
Sin was the problem.
Pecado fue el problema.
So when they nailed Jesus,
entonces, cuando clavaron
they did
Jesús,
not know he had become sin.
Él no sabía que se convertía él
so
en pecado.
They nailed sin to the cross.
Ellos clavaron el pecado en la cruz.
That's what the Bible says.
Eso es lo que la Biblia.
Nailing all of your sins,
clavando todo pecado
to his cross,
a su cruz.
That was sin.
Eso fue el pecado.
Hanging on the cross.
Colgado en la cruz.
So they killed the problem.
Ellos mataron su problema.
Because Jesus
said,
Father,
Padre,
into your hands
en tus manos,
I commit my spirit.
Encomiendo mi espíritu.
When he did that,
cuando hizo eso,
Jesus was no longer there.
Jesús no estaba más allí.
That body,
ese cuerpo,
was sin.
Estaba pecado.
How many of you understand that?
¿Cuántos entendieron eso?
Because spirit is what gives it life.
Porque el espíritu es lo que da la vida.
The moment he gave the Father his spirit,
en el momento en que le dio el espíritu al Padre,
the one who died,
el que murió,
was not the one who was there.
No fue el que estaba
sin
ahí. El pecado
was crucified.
Estaba siendo crucificado.
And after,
y después,
he went to hell,
que fue al infierno,
paid all the price,
quitó todo el precio.
He came back,
él regresó,
and the Father said,
y el Padre dijo,
I have put back your spirit.
Le pongo de regreso mi espíritu.
That was why the Bible says he was raised by the glory of the Father.
Por eso que la Biblia dice que fue levantado por la gloria del
he
Padre.
He was born again from the dead.
Él nació de nuevo de la muerte.
We are born.
Somos nacidos.
We grow.
Crecemos.
We live.
Vivimos.
We die.
Morimos.
But if we are born again,
pero si nacimos de nuevo,
we are born from death.
Nacimos de la muerte.
And we live forever.
Y vivimos para siempre.
Are you hearing?
¿Me escucharon?
We don't age.
No envejecemos.
Like Pastor Donna said,
como Pastor Donna dice,
we just perfect.
Sino simplemente nos perfeccionamos.
You get younger.
Nos rejuvenecemos.
You never big amen.
¿Me puede dar un amén?
Sí. When you think like this,
cuando piensas de esta manera,
people,
la gente,
will challenge you.
Te va a retar.
But that's the Bible.
Pero eso es lo que la Biblia
that's
dice.
Truth.
Es la verdad.
Why am I saying this to you?
¿Por qué te estoy diciendo esto?
How? Why? All of this thing happened.
¿Por qué todo esto está pasando?
Because of Jesus.
Por Jesús.
The first thing he did.
Primero que él hizo.
He forgave your sins.
Perdonó tus pecados.
Second thing he did.
Lo segundo que hizo fue.
Took your sickness.
Tomó tus enfermedades.
Third thing he did.
La tercera cosa que hizo fue.
No more condemnation.
No hay más condenación.
The guilt is over.
La culpabilidad se acabó.
What else did he do?
¿Qué otra cosa hizo?
He covered you with his glory.
Te cubrió con su gloria.
What else did he do?
¿Qué más hizo?
Oh, I have a whole list of things I wrote.
Una gran lista
as he
de
was
cosas.
Speaking to me. I was like, can I even finish this today? He gave us boldness.
Él nos dio valentía
to come to his presence.
Para llegar delante de su presencia.
And we can receive whatever we want.
Y recibir cualquier cosa que queramos.
I realized this.
Me di cuenta de esto.
In Christianity,
en el cristianismo,
they don't understand what happened between Friday and Sunday.
No entienden lo que pasaron entre el viernes y el sábado.
Between Friday and Sunday,
entre el sábado y viernes y domingo,
Jesus finished the devil.
Jesús acabó con el diablo.
Because that's when he went to hell.
Porque por eso fue al infierno.
Took away everything.
Quitó todo.
And then,
y después,
Sunday was on the way.
El domingo venía en camino.
When he was done,
después de que se dio cuenta que estaba acabado,
says,
la Biblia dice,
the glory of the Father,
la gloria del Padre,
descended on the tomb.
Descendió en la tumba.
And what happened?
¿Qué pasó?
There was such power,
fue tan poderoso,
that the guards,
que los guardias,
were knocked out,
fueron noqueados,
acabados. Now let me explain to you.
¿Cómo puedo explicar eso?
He told them, 3 days I'm coming out.
Le dijo, en 3 días regreso.
They brought the best guards.
Él trajeron a los mejores guardias.
They sealed the tomb.
Sellaron la tumba.
So it wasn't like, okay, this guy.
No fue cualquier cosa como quien dice este.
Remember when he came to Jerusalem?
Recuerdo cuando llegó a Jerusalén.
The whole city knew.
Toda la ciudad supo.
He was shaking the system.
Estaba sacudiendo el
so
sistema.
They made sure.
Ellos se aseguraron.
They had the best guards.
Que tuvieron mejores
guardias. To make sure he never came out.
Para asegurarse que nunca saliera.
But death cannot hold.
La muerte no podía detenerlo.
Now hear this.
Ahora escucha esto.
Oh, I don't know whether you know what I'm feeling.
Quisiera saber.
When he was raised,
cuando él fue levantado,
there was so much power,
fue tanto el poder,
that even dead people,
aún la muerte, la gente muerta salieron de las
tumbas. Such power,
tanto poder.
And the Bible says,
la Biblia dice,
if that same spirit,
que el mismo espíritu,
that raised him,
que lo levantó a él,
from the dead,
de la muerte,
lives in you,
vive en ti.
It will make your body that is sick come alive.
Hacer que tu cuerpo enfermo reviva.
How many of you can say amen to that?
¿Cuántos pueden decir amén a eso?
Why am I saying this to you?
¿Qué estoy diciendo con eso?
Behold the man.
He allí el hombre.
See him.
Míralo.
In his life.
En su vida.
In his ministry.
En su ministerio.
His death.
En su muerte.
His burial.
En su entierro.
His resurrection.
En su resurrección.
When he was raised.
Él fue resucitado.
Did something.
Y le hizo algo.
He went.
Él fue.
And showed himself alive.
Y se mostró vivo.
Proof.
Probando.
That he wasn't dead.
De que no estaba muerto.
And you know. They went and paid.
Él fue y pagó.
The guards.
A los guardias.
To go and lie.
Para que fueran y mintieran.
Oh, he's not alive.
No, él no está vivo, dijeron.
They stole his body.
Se robaron su cuerpo, decían.
Hear this now.
Escuchan esto.
It gets crazy.
Está tremendo.
The story is.
La historia es.
They stole his body.
Robaron su cuerpo.
I hear people even say that today.
Y he escuchado gente decir eso.
Oh, Jesus was buried somewhere, you know.
Jesús fue enterrado en alguna parte.
But this is the proof.
Pero esta es la prueba.
There is nobody in that tomb.
Que no hay nadie en esa tumba.
That's number one.
Eso es número
okay,
uno.
Let's make the assumption.
Vamos a hacer esa asunción.
They stole his body.
Que se robaron su cuerpo.
But hear what happened.
Pero escucha lo que pasa.
A few days after that,
unos cuantos días antes de eso,
what happened?
¿Qué pasó?
He appeared to his disciples.
Ellos aparecieron a sus discípulos.
One time,
una vez,
500.
Sin 500.
At one time,
en una sola vez.
They're not sleeping.
No estaban durmiendo.
They were not having a vision.
No estaban teniendo una visión.
He walked in.
Él caminó.
Put your fingers in my hands.
Mete tus dedos en mis manos.
So they were not dreaming.
No estaban soñando.
He was really alive.
Él estaba realmente.
And the proof.
Y la prueba.
Was this.
Mira esta.
Hear this.
Escucha.
This is the proof.
Esta es la prueba.
They were saying to them.
Estaban diciendo a ellos.
Don't preach he's alive.
No prediques que está vivo.
And this is the proof.
Esta es la prueba.
A man at the gate called Beautiful.
Era un hombre en el templo de Mola Hermosa.
A man has been there.
El man, el
begging for money all the time.
Estaba rogando por dinero.
And Peter and John.
Pedro y Juan.
Coming to the temple.
Llegaron al templo.
To pray.
Para orar.
Because Jesus said in my name.
Porque Jesús dijo
when
en mi
you
nombre,
use my name.
Si usas mi nombre.
I will be there with you.
Voy a estar contigo.
When you call me.
Cuando tú me llamas.
I'll come.
Yo llegaré.
But many of you understand that?
¿Cuántos entienden eso?
This is what happened.
Eso es lo que pasó.
He said, "Lord, I'm with you always."
Voy a estar contigo siempre, dice.
So they said,
dice,
"Such as we have, we give to you."
Tenemos un regalo para ti.
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
En el nombre de Jesús de Nazaret.
Rise up and walk.
Levántate y anda.
This man was born crippled.
Este hombre había nacido inválido.
He was about 40 years old.
Era como de 40 años
so
de edad.
So for 40
por 40 años,
they have been seeing him
lo habían visto
at the temple
en el templo,
begging for money,
pidiendo dinero.
In other words,
en otras palabras,
God is about to do something that no one can refute.
Dios está a punto de hacer algo que nadie va a poder rehusar.
Are you hearing me?
¿Me escuchas?
God is about to put you on the map.
Dios está a punto de ponerte en
with
el mapa
a miracle
con milagros.
That people have to agree it is God.
Que la gente tiene que estar de acuerdo que fue Dios.
I'm talking to those that are watching me too.
Les estoy hablando a esos que nos están
when
viendo.
God wants to do something,
cuando Dios quería hacer algo,
every evidence,
cada evidencia,
will be to the contrary,
será contraria.
Then he steps in.
Va a ser contraria y él va a parar.
That way,
de esa manera,
you cannot say,
tú puedes decir,
it was your own brain that made it happen.
Que fue tu propio cerebro que hizo que pasara.
Are you hearing me?
Me está escuchando.
Are you hearing me?
Me está escuchando.
It does not make sense.
No tiene sentido.
It makes faith.
Tiene que tener fe.
Are you hearing me?
Me está escuchando.
This is what we're going to do tonight.
Esto lo vamos a hacer en esta noche.
Do you believe that Jesus is alive?
¿Puede creer que Jesús está vivo?
The proof,
la prueba,
is the miracles.
Es el don de milagros.
You are the living proof.
Tú eres la prueba viviente.
Because you are a miracle.
Él llama, tú eres el
say,
milagro.
I am a miracle.
Yo soy el milagro.
Say, I'm a miracle.
Yo soy el milagro.
Let's all stand up right.
Vamos a ponernos de pie todos.
You can argue doctrines.
Puedes discutir doctrinas.
You can argue different things.
Puedes discutir cualquier otras cosas.
You cannot argue a miracle.
Pero no puedes discutir los milagros.
I was once blind.
Una vez estaba.
But now I can see.
Estaba una vez estaba ciego, pero ahora
poor,
puedo ver. Era pobre,
but now I'm rich.
Pero soy rico ahora.
I was going crazy.
Me estaba volviendo loco.
But now my mind is sound.
Pero mi mente está cuerda.
I used to be a drug addict.
Antes era un drogadicto.
But he cleaned my life up.
Pero ahora limpió en mi vida.
Can somebody say amen?
¿Puede decir amén?
That is the proof.
Esa prueba.
Nobody can take that away from you.
Nadie te la puede quitar.
Let's raise our hands up to
vamos
heaven.
A levantar.
I want you to begin to thank him for what he did for you.
Father,
we are so grateful. We are so grateful. Thank you, Master. Thank you, Master. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Just begin to thank him. Open your mouth. Thank
you.
Thank you, Jesus, for what he did for you. Father, we honor you. 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 Thank you, Lord Jesus. Nothing is impossible with us.
Nada es imposible para nosotros.
Nothing is impossible with us.
Nada es imposible.
Because with you,
por contigo,
anything is possible.
Todo es posible.
And with us,
y con nosotros,
and you,
y tú,
everything is possible.
Todo es posible.
God is changing your story.
Dios está cambiando historias.
God is changing your stories.
Dios está cambiando historias.
God is changing your story.
Dios está cambiando tu historia.
God is changing your story.
Dios está cambiando tu historia.
I say God is changing your story.
Estoy diciendo que Dios está cambiando tu historia.
The world has not seen the next chapter yet.
El mundo no ha visto tu siguiente capítulo.
I prophesy to you tonight.
Yo te profetizo en esta noche.
That before the next 30 days.
Que antes de los siguientes 30 días.
There's a shift taking place in your life.
Hay un cambio en tu vida.
They will not deny it.
Ellos no lo van a poder negar.
Mountains are coming out of the way.
Las montañas están retirando
the
de
things that have been impossible with you.
Las cosas que es imposible
they'll
para
become
ti.
Easy with you.
Se van a hacer fáciles.
Because of Jesus.
Por Jesús.
Because of Jesus.
Por la causa de Jesús.
Because of Jesus.
Por Jesús.
Those things that have been removed from you.
Esas cosas que han sido removidas de ti.
To cause you to stumble. The things that the enemy took to cause you to slow down.
Las cosas que el enemigo te puso para que detenerte.
God is replenishing it.
Dios las está poniendo.
The connection you need.
Las conexiones que
the
necesitas.
The resources you need.
Los recursos que
this
necesitas.
Is part of your benefit package.
Es parte de tu beneficio.
You receive it now.
Recibelo.
Say I receive.
Y lo recibo.
Say I receive.
Y lo recibo.
No more condemnation.
No más condenación.
I declare today. People will see you shining.
La gente te va a ver brillar.
And they will come to your light.
Y va a llegar a tu luz.
You're a city on a hill.
Tú eres una ciudad en la montaña.
You're a city on a hill.
Tú eres una ciudad en un monte.
The days of being hidden is over.
El tiempo de estar escondido se acaba.
God is lifting you up now.
Dios te está levantando.
God is changing your story.
Dios está cambiando tu historia.
Very soon.
Muy pronto.
Within days now.
En días.
Things are going to come to you.
Las cosas van a llegar a ti.
Things are going to come to you.
Dios, van a llegar,
that will
a
cause
tu.
You to go to the next elevation.
Que van a hacer que te lleves al siguiente nivel.
Your position.
Tu posición.
Determines how far you can see.
Determina qué tan lejos puede ver.
May God open your eyes.
Dios, abra tus ojos.
To see.
Para que pueda ver.
From His perspective. In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
I want to take a moment and just thank Him for it right now.
Yo quiero que tengas un momento y solo le agradezcas ahora.
Thank Him right now.
Dele gracias.
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 Oh, hallelujah. Oh. Hallelujah. It's yours. It's yours. It's yours.
Es tuyo. Es tuyo. Toma.
Bratilibosata. Quebratalabatus. Thank you, Lord.
Gracias, Señor.
Thank you, Lord.
Gracias, Señor.
Thank you, Lord.
Gracias, Señor.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. God has given you that seem to be accomplished, God is raising them up again.
Cada sueño que Dios te ha dado,
I speak life to your finest dream now in Jesus' name.
Hablo vida a tus sueños en el nombre de Jesús.
I speak life to your finest ideas.
Hablo vida a tus ideas más finas.
Life to your creations.
Creativas.
God is resurrecting those things now.
Dios está resucitando eso ahora.
Some of you thought the time had passed you.
Muchos han pensado que el tiempo se ha pasado.
Remember, He is the author of time.
Recuérdate que eres el autor del tiempo.
He is the author and the finisher.
Él es el autor y el consumador.
He is making time work on your favor.
Él está trabajando el tiempo a tu favor.
I declare and I decree.
Yo declaro y decreto.
Your finest inventions are coming.
Tus mejores invenciones.
Your finest discoveries are coming.
Tus mejores descubrimientos.
Your finest research is coming.
Tus mejores cosas están saliendo.
Your brilliance is about being displayed. You are shining again. The things that used to cause you to stumble, you are going to flatten it
down.
God is promoting you right now. Right now, God is sending people to you. He's bringing the right people to you. No more wasting your time with the wrong people. God is sending the right people to you. Hallelujah. He's giving you the best.
Está dando lo mejor.
Best in your finances.
Lo mejor en las finanzas.
Hallelujah.
Aleluya.
Anybody here have a special need? You want God to do something more for you? Anybody? Any of you guys? You want God? You believe God has already answered? If you have any special need,
we'll take it.
Hallelujah. You believe God has answered you already tonight? You guys believe God has answered? You believe that? God called you.
Dios te llamó.
To be winners in life.
Para que seas ganador en la vida.
I cannot lose.
No perder.
Say I cannot lose.
Y no puedo perder.
I cannot lose.
Y no puedo perder.
Say I cannot lose.
Y no puedo perder.
Do you believe that?
¿Lo crees?
If you believe that, say amen.
Si tú lo crees, di amén.
If you believe that, say amen.
Si tú lo crees, di amén.
Clap your hands to the Lord, praise.
Y dale la gloria.
Listen.
Escucha.
We have a message for tomorrow.
Tenemos un mensaje para mañana.
It's going to be power packed.
Va a ser un paquete tremendo.
Before we go,
antes de que nos vayamos,
I want to give you an opportunity.
Te vamos a dar una oportunidad.
See, your miracle is free. Your healing is free.
Eres sanado.
The words you've heard from God
is free. De Dios es gratis.
But you know what?
Pero sabes,
there are two ways
hay dos cosas
you can make it work for you.
Que puede hacer trabaje para ti.
One way,
una forma,
believe it.
Créelo.
Receive it. What does that mean?
¿Qué significa?
If the message has blessed you,
si el mensaje te ha bendecido,
what do you do?
¿Qué es lo que haces?
Make an investment.
Haz una inversión.
In the house of God.
En la casa de Dios.
That's what the Bible says.
Eso es lo que la Biblia dice.
The same Bible we just read all those things from.
Es la cosa que la Biblia queremos todo el tiempo.
It's the same Bible that says.
Es la misma Biblia que lo dice.
For those that Kingdom Embassy.
Para esos de Kingdom Embassy.
Is where you receive your spiritual nourishment.
Es donde recibes tu alimento
espiritual.
Your tithes diezmos
belong here.
Pertenecen aquí.
Which is 10% of what God has blessed you.
Es el 10% de lo que Dios te ha dado.
But everybody,
pero todo mundo,
those that are watching us,
todos los que nos están viendo,
your offerings,
tus ofrendas,
you can sow it.
Puedes sembrarlas.
If you want it, for those that are watching us online,
para los que nos están viendo en línea,
if this has been a nourishment to your spirit.
Ha sido para tu espíritu una bendición.
What I encourage you to do.
Lo que te motivo que hagas es
go to Christ Love.
Ve a christlove.org
and you can partner with us there.
Puedes ser patrocinador con
nosotros. Sow a seed.
Siembra una semilla.
It will bless you.
Que va a bendecirte.
This is the principle of a seed.
Es el principio de la semilla.
If you want to increase,
si quieres aumentar
in life,
en la vida,
you don't want somebody to give you money.
No le pidas a alguien que te dé dinero.
You release your seed.
Sino que sueltas tu semilla.
The Bible says.
La Biblia dice.
In Genesis 1:11.
Génesis 1:11.
God says, I give you a seed.
Dice, yo te doy una semilla.
This will meet your need.
Esto va a satisfacer tu necesidad.
Let me ask, is there anybody here?
Déjeme preguntarte, ¿hay alguien aquí?
You would like to sow a seed.
¿Que te gustaría sembrar una semilla?
But you don't have a seed to
pero
sow.
Pero no tienes semilla para sembrar.
Anyone?
¿Alguien?
Come, come, come.
Hey,
give some, put something in your hand. That's all. That's all you want. To let's test God.
Vamos a probar a Dios.
Let's test God.
Vamos a probar a Dios.
Who else? Who else? Who else?
¿Quién más?
Who else? Let's prove God.
Vamos a probar a Dios.
Because if you have a need,
porque si tienes una necesidad,
release a seed.
Suelta la semilla.
That's the principle.
Es el principio.
Are you hearing me?
¿Está escuchando?
When you have a need,
cuando tienes una necesidad,
plant a seed.
Planta la semilla.
If what you have,
si lo que tienes,
cannot meet your need,
no puede satisfacer tu necesidad,
it's a seed.
Es una semilla.
I learned something.
He aprendido.
God spoke to me.
Dios me habló.
Never you sell what you can sow.
Nunca venda lo que puedes sembrar.
We have given so many cars away.
Hemos dado tantos carros.
Why do we do that?
¿Por qué hacemos eso?
Because sometimes I want to say,
porque a veces quiero decir,
why don't we just sell it? God says, don't sell it.
Y el Señor me dice, no lo vendas.
If you sell it,
si lo vendes,
that's all you're going to get.
Eso es todo lo que vas a tener.
If you plant it,
si lo plantas,
that's the least you're going
es
to get.
Lo menos que puedes obtener.
Are you hearing me?
¿Me está escuchando?
That's the principle.
Ese es el principio.
Sowing,
¿sabes?
And reaping.
Y cosechar.
Expect a harvest.
Espera una cosecha.
See, I'm a farm boy. I grew up in the farm.
Si yo era un sembrador, yo tengo una
semilla. And I know how to plant.
Y sé cómo plantar.
Those days we plant.
Esos días en que plantábamos.
Coco. And all kinds of things.
Y un montón de cosas más. Puedes plantar una semilla.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Just hold your seat up.
Solo levanta tu
for those online, I release the blessing upon you in
para
Jesus' name.
Línea,
I speak for every seed sown.
Y hablo por cada
it multiplies.
Que se multiplique.
May God enlarge your borders.
Que Dios enlargue tus
borders. And give you more seeds to sow.
Y te dé más semillas para
sembrar. Enlarge your capacity.
Que agrande tu capacidad.
Enlarge your capacity.
Agrande tu capacidad.
So that you can give more. And you can be a blessing to your world
a tu mundo.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In Jesus'
en el nombre de Jesús.
Name. In Jesus'
en el nombre de Jesús.
Name. May you never see any lack in your days.
Que no haya más necesidad en tus días.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Receive it now.
Recíbelo ahora.
Receive it now.
Recíbelo ahora.
And Pastor Ladi.
Pastor Ladi.
I want to declare to you.
Quiero declararte.
The days of leanness is over.
Que los días esos se acabaron.
God is sending more people to you.
Dios está mandando más gente a tu vida.
To bring what you need.
Para que lleve lo que necesitas.
Get ready for it.
Alista y prepárate.
Thank you, Lord.
Gracias,
and
Señor.
I declare blessing on the people.
Y declaro bendición sobre
from
la
this
gente
moment,
en este momento.
That you find favor.
Que encuentre un favor.
With God.
Con Dios.
People.
Y con la gente.
Wherever you go,
donde quiera que
may the doors always stay open to you.
Que las puertas se mantengan abiertas
may
para
you be
ti.
Welcome
cuando vengan
into the right circle of friends.
En un círculo correcto de amigos.
May the divine connection
que tengan conexiones divinas
that God has set before you
que Dios ha delante de
ustedes appear to you
y que aparezcan en sus vidas
in this next couple of days.
En este par de días siguientes.
May you recognize your moment.
Que puedan reconocer sus
may you recognize your moment.
Que puedan reconocer sus
may you recognize
in Jesus' name.
May that moment not pass you by. May you be in sync completely with your divine moment. May your eyes become open to see the dimension of that moment. In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. One last thing I want to do.
Una cosa más que quiero hacer.
Before you bring your offerings
antes de que traigan sus ofrendas.
How many of you have been enjoying the prayers?
¿Cuántos han estado disfrutando las oraciones?
Tomorrow.
Mañana.
The Sunday crowd will be here.
La gente del domingo va a estar aquí.
Praise God.
Gloria a Dios.
It's Easter.
Es Easter.
We call it resurrection.
Le llama resurrección.
For us, we have resurrection every day.
Nosotros tenemos resurrección todos los días.
Amen.
Amén.
So what we're going to do?
Lo que vamos a hacer.
I believe. Where's Susie? I know. Can I talk to them about you already announced about the food and things that people can bring in meal? Is that the plan? What's the plan? Yes, tomorrow, just bring a meal and we can share after church. Amen?
Amen.
We can break the fast after church. Amen. Let's clap our hands and praise them.
Praise the Lord. Amen. Gloria a Dios.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We can bring something, drinks, something, just bring something. Let's have a party after church. Amen. Invite some friends.
But inviten amigos.
And also,
y también,
how many of you have been enjoying the prayers?
¿Cuántos han estado disfrutando las oraciones?
Amen. I like my guys up front.
Amen.
How many of you want to see prophetess back here?
So ¿cuántos quieren ver a prophetess?
Ah, there's too much excitement in the house.
So, but what we're going to do is this.
Lo que vamos a hacer es esto.
We want to make sure when she comes, yeah?
Vamos a asegurarnos.
We want to take care of her very well.
Vamos a cuidar bien.
Can I have a big amen?
¿Puedo dar un amén?
She is laboring in the gospel.
Ella es una trabajadora del evangelio.
We ought to bless.
Quiero bendecirla.
Make sure she's taken care of.
Vamos a asegurarnos cuidarla.
And then we can bring her.
Luego podemos traerla.
Amen.
Amén.
I know a lot of people.
Hay mucha gente.
Are excited.
Está emocionada.
I can see excitement. Come on, let's clap our hands and praise God.
Dale la gloria a Dios.
Hallelujah.
Aleluya.
And I have my brother, Bishop Etta.
Tenemos a
I just want to say I love you very much. And our team from around the world are watching. You are very precious to us. We really love you guys. Thank you for being part of this family.
Gracias por ser parte de esta familia.
For allowing us to be part of your family.
Gracias por permitirnos ser parte de su familia.
You are extraordinary people.
Ustedes son extraordinarios.
We love you.
Los amamos.
All the folks here at the embassy love you.
We can't
wait to see you guys face to face.
You're
in the New England area.
En la parte de Nueva Inglaterra.
Make your way to 20 Polk Street.
Si estás en Nueva Inglaterra, ven para
in Johnston, Rhode Island.
In
the crossroad of humanity,
en la cruzada con la humanidad,
God has opened an oasis,
Dios nos ha abierto un oasis
of love,
de amor.
In the middle of a hurting world,
en medio de un mundo.
Let us make our world a better place.
Créanos que hagamos nuestro mundo un mejor lugar.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Amen.
Amén.
Come on, let's sing.
Vamos a cantar.
Come on, bring your offering to the front.